Look, Ryan, coal, iron, iron!
We have all the things we need.
And we're only, hang on, we've only been going, Moobot's not going to fucking work now, is it? Fuck you, Moobot.
30 minutes, there we go. Thank you for standing by. Your experience has been less than satisfactory. We'd like to offer you all nothing as compensation for your wasted time. We're very sorry. We're not really.
You heard that.
What was that?
That was me and my phone telling me that I have an assignment due. That was my phone giving me an email.
Tell you that really you should stop playing Factorio.
Yeah, that's it. End of stream now, guys. I've got to go do some work.
Thanks for watching, everyone. All you need to do is uni work. You sound so out of breath, man. It's like you really struggling.
It's because I'm trying to talk and not like catch my breath. I'm not out of breath. Don't worry. It's just fucking hot in here. I should probably turn the radiator off.
It's getting hot in here.
So take off all your clothes. I am getting so hot. I'm gonna take my clothes off.
Please keep them on.
Brian likes it when I take my clothes off.
Yeah, okay, mate. In your dreams, pal. Or hopefully not.
Why am I mining first? That's the real question.
I know. I'm punching trees again.
Have you got a starting drill thing?
Yes.
Good. Okay, box. Put the box there.
I can make 35 of those bad boys.
What, 35 boxes?
Yeah. I was trying to cut those trees down, didn't I? Yeah, this is... I'm having fun.
Yeah, this is the Star Factorio. It's the least entertaining thing in the world.
Yeah. It's okay. Right, that's working by itself now. Oh, we've got some stone here as well, bro.
Oh, shit. It's a shame that we won't be able to use this map when we want a next stream.
We will.
Yeah, I'll just upload it. I'll tell multiplayer to get shit sorted.
Yeah, sort the shit out.
Right, sort your shit out, mate!
Yeah, you bunch of pricks. You shit. Smashing stone. Why do you zoom in and out so much?
I don't know. I'm trying to... I don't know where I should keep it.
I should have like one zoom level in it. That's it, I don't need to.
But I need to keep you on the screen.
That's it.
Also, is there black bars? Are there black bars?
Keep on the screen, bitch. Keep on the screen.
Fuck you. I was... There you go.
You're on the screen now.
No. Fuck you. It's all about me now, standing in this field.
What black bar are you talking about? I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't know, I was just seeing things. Don't worry.
You're an asshole. Oh yeah, I'm gonna lag the server.
You're gonna lag the server? How are you gonna lag the server?
I don't know if it's lagging just me or you.
It's just you, it's just whoever presses the button. Don't worry.
Oh.
That is the best feature of this game, is the fast forward feature.
Well, it like puts it back a few steps and you just like supersonic speed. Now, there's a little bit of stone here. Right, what do we need for more?
Right, what are we starting with, Ryan? Like, what's the start?
We should... Right, first aim for the electric mine drills. And some way to power them, obviously.
Okay,
are going to need that shit, son.
Fuck knows
what
that
is. So we need some copper, and we're going to need some...
Can we make electric... Stuff? We can make it... Oh, yes, we can make electric mine drills. Cool.
Yeah, you can right off the bat. Right, smash that in there.
Where should I zoom, Brian?
I don't know. Where should you zoom? You'll see me running around anyway, so you don't need to keep me in the shot all the time. That's really close.
Yeah, that's what I think. A bit too close. There we go. That's a nice zoom. It's my first time streaming a top-down game.
Oh, is it?
Yes, fuck you.
Also, how did you find Planet Coaster, by the way? Sounds good.
Don't worry, I got my refund. Apparently mentioning the fact that you have a statutory 14-day refund period prompts them to give you a refund, even though their website says they don't.
Why did you get a refund on it?
Because I... didn't think it was worth the money. And I have my 14 days refund period.
Because despite all the hype, it's not actually as good as they're making out?
Yeah.
Basically, is the problem? Yeah, I thought it was going to be the case.
Basically, it's the same old, same old. I'm still zooming in and out, by the way.
I know.
I do it subconsciously.
That copper looks really yellow on my other monitor.
Right, so we got some of that shit. Some coal, iron plates, cool, we got some of those. We've got 13 of those now, ooh. Big leagues.
I've got
big leagues, Brian.
In my inventory. Right, I'm gonna smash doodad down.
I put some copper in there instead.
I need some copper. Have you got another furnace on you?
No. Yes.
Smash that down, you fucking idiot. You don't know what you're doing.
I don't know what I'm doing. Idea. No idea. Why is the copper plate at a different angle to the iron plate?
Well, I don't know. Why don't you ask a developer?
Dear developer.
Why are your iron plates at a different angle
to your copper plates?
To your copper plates. Could you please answer? Please, thank you. Signed, Snowy, age 5.
He's made a pump already. What the fuck is he doing?
And a boiler. And then we can't run a fucking electric mining drill.
Yeah, we can!
We're going to hand crank it, are we?
Yes!
This is our life right now. We're just hand cranking our mining drills.
Hello, welcome to the stream. I'm hand cranking duty today.
It's not for the hand cranking.
Electric mining drill being made.
Well, that's a bit useless. We haven't got any fucking power.
We don't care!
No, we don't have power. Power.
I guess we stick it on iron. Iron's the most important thing, right?
I don't know. Do you want to go with copper? Because we've got to make so much copper stuff for anything electric.
True.
Voice
copper
speaks again.
Brian, I've got one question for you.
What?
Copper or cheese?
Oh, for God's sake, are you referencing the...
Yes, I'm referencing...
Cheese live.
Yeah.
That I haven't watched yet, and you're probably going to spoil
probably. Oh, no, I wasn't spoiling it. No, don't worry, I'm not going to spoil it.
Right.
I've got to stop zooming in and out. Yeah, ow, your ears. Why is ow your ears? Is Brian too loud now?
Oh, it's toast.
It's toast.
Such an asshole. No, wait, he's going to ass blast you. As in... Toast is gonna ass blast you.
I don't know what ass blast is. What's an ass blast?
I don't know.
It sounds like
the bum or something.
Yeah.
Or you have really explosive diarrhea that day. And you just point an ass blast.
I don't know what's wrong with the audio. Fuck you lot. All of you. Fuck you. All of your friends, Brian. Fuck them.
Well, you can turn the audio down.
We're both too loud.
On the fucking thing.
I'm doing it.
You can also do it in your system sounds.
It's Brian, you're too loud because you're speaking far too fucking loud for your microphone.
No, well, I'm very sorry. But I see the things that Toast is putting up. Yeah, your face is terrible, so eat shit.
Wow. Yeah,
that'll learn him.
My microphone is terrible. Deal with it.
Yes, he's been over this. You're like 20 minutes late.
Right, I've got two whole pylons. This is going to reach there, right?
I've got 6.
Oh, shit.
Ugh, show me crack.
This crack is the dumbest thing I have heard from a talking toast ever. You've heard many things from talking toasts, have you?
Yeah, constantly bumping into talking toasts.
Oh, the wiring in this game just makes me want to kill myself.
Oh, I hate it. Then you get the medium and long ones, and they'll be better for it. Obviously, at the moment, we've only got...
We haven't got a box. I need to put a box down. Don't worry, Brian's got 65 of them now.
I can make 23, so...
Am I now... Nobody else is complaining about the audio in my head. Like, it's just toast.
I mean, and say the volume's too loud, so that's a problem on your end and not a volume on my end.
I've turned it down anyway. I've turned it down.
Well, you could complain if the mic was too quiet. But...
If we're both too loud, surely everything on your end is wrong.
Yeah. Yeah. Are you deaf from listening to music? You can turn that down. and then it won't deafen you.
Okay, no, Brian. It's basically because he enjoys complaining, okay.
I just saw the chat come up, okay? I could see my eyes work.
Yeah, alright. Bloody, I've got to read it out as well. This is how you stream.
But I don't like talking to people.
Well, why the fuck did you ever become a human?
I didn't.
Should have crawled into a cave and just fucking stayed there.
I didn't have a choice of race at the character creation screen, so.
Okay.
So yeah, I'm stuck like this.
Sorry. Shame you can't be a ghoul in Fallout. Now you said that, that'd be great.
Why?
Just cause. Dude, like, why?
It doesn't make sense.
Oh no, it'd break the law, cause you know Bethesda totally give a shit about that.
Oh, I'm not getting into this discussion. I do realize I'm gonna deny every message you send me about Bethesda's law now.
Why? Because you know I'm right.
No. Because it's boring. And why are you stealing all the copper? I'm not going to build anything.
I'm building mining drills.
I don't have any materials to do anything. I'm just set like a fucking spare part.
I'm the star of the show, Brian.
Here, break me down for parts. You don't need me anymore. Such an asshole. I don't know why I keep saying asshole either.
Why are you an American? Why are you being American? Stop.
I don't know. You're
please,
awesome.
You're offending me.
Alright. Don't I trigger you?
Trigger! It's fine, I triggered Brian yesterday. Oh dear.
Oh yeah. Oh, you got right on my tits. I was like, what the hell, man? These unsolicited sex messages.
I know, right?
I don't want these.
I know, right? Ugh. Fucking strong feminine types and all that shit.
I know. I mean, what the hell, man? I'm not interested. I don't care. Alright, I couldn't give a shit if...
What's to say that ghouls can't have children? Come on, people. What sort of world do we live in? What sort of world do we live in where you're denying the right of ghouls to have children?
They physically can't have children. I mean, this is in the law.
Well, that offends me.
As a Fallout 2, I think.
As a social justice warrior, that offends me. Right? There you go, Brian. Make some pylons or something. I don't know.
I don't have any materials.
That's your job, wiring monkey. Wiring monkey is now your job.
You keep I don't have any copper to make any.
Would you like some copper? There's some copper on the floor.
I've got copper now. I don't need your copper.
Fuck you.
I don't need your filthy, disgusting copper. I don't need it, okay?
Pretty sure that we should be streaming after 9 PM with the amount of fucking swearing going on.
Look, do you think Hat Films care? No. So, do I care? No. Okay?
Okay.
That is sound logic, if you ask
I've
me.
Got to stop zooming in and out. It's a natural
it
thing I do.
I can see it in the corner of my eye. It's very annoying. Does that cover it? No.
There you go, Brian. There you go.
Oh, I'm pressing the wrong fucking buttons. Oh my god.
Enjoy. When the stream eventually catches up.
Yeah, you think you're so funny, don't you? You think you're so clever. I don't think it's that far behind, actually.
It's always terribly behind my end, but that's because I'm also uploading, I guess.
Yeah, it's not too bad. Actually, how long ago did you make that burner mining drill?
I didn't make it, mate.
Why
I picked
it
up. I picked it up. You derp.
Oh. Why don't you put it down and work it alongside the coal one so you've got the coal being made? Come
fucking
on, use
no.
your fucking noggin. There's a reason why I'm...
Use your noggin!
There's a reason why I'm head of logistics, and it ain't because I'm stupid, okay?
It's because you're stupid, okay?
What?
No.
Yeah?
Nothing.
Huh?
No.
Right.
What research are you doing, Brian?
Oh, you not, oh, why am I taking that? I'm an idiot.
I think we should start with lights.
Yeah, it's just not the most pointless thing ever. I think we should do automation, really. I need to pick the option. Fuck you, I need to press the button.
No, I'm pressing the button.
Oh, I see. Are you CEO of Fuck
Button Corp? Button pressing. I'm CEO of Button Pressing Industries.
Head button pressing.
Excuse me, I can't press this button until I talk to my line manager.
Have you filled out the paperwork for this button? You need to fill out a form 34K and a 48.
And then I need to submit that to my line manager who'll go to the section lead.
And it'll take working days for each form to be processed. So, in about a month, I can press the button.
You notice how Brian is just running around in circles right now?
I am, because you don't get any. You've stolen all the materials, okay? So I have nothing to do. I'm listless, okay?
I'm just going to sit here and mine coal so you can do something.
Go and start humping the wildlife or something.
What, the dicks?
Yeah. I'm going to go and ass blast the dicks.
I'm sitting here mining coal. I need to call you Ryan because mining. You're now Ryan.
Yeah, I'm mining the same coal as you. Yeah, suck on that, bitch. Yeah. How annoying is that?
Okay.
It's not very annoying, is it?
Brian, are you trigendered mayonnaise skin?
I might be.
Oh, shit.
Why? What makes you ask?
Haven't you got to go and, like, kill a fairy now or something? Wasn't that the rule we agreed?
Oh, I can't remember. It's so long ago. I've got such a small memory because I'm a man. I can't function as well as a woman.
Okay, right.
So, yeah, the fact I even remembered how to get up out of bed this morning is a feat in and of itself.
Oh, dear. Oh, there needs to be a sitcom one day. Just you is, like, the controversial character.
Why don't I just take over from Donald Trump?
Why don't you just take over from Nigel Farage?
He's obviously tired. Yeah, I'll take over from Nigel Farage.
You do a good job as a controversial pub character.
Yeah, I mean, I'd upset as many people as possible in as short a time as possible. And I've taken that... Ow! You asshole! Asshole!
Ow!
I can have that, you bitch! No!
No, the gunplay in this game is shocking, Ryan!
Oh, it's like,
like, we've run out of things to make now. What are we making? Laboratory.
You take a potion. Fucker!
And a laboratory first would be helpful.
I'm making some transport belts so I can get, our stuff to be running more efficiently earlier so we don't have to make a big overhaul like we did last time!
Woo!
Because no one wants to watch the big overhaul.
Should I just sit here making some red potions then?
Yeah, that furnace is filling up, by the way.
I'm head button presser, not coal inserter.
Well, Fred is off ill today, so you're going to fill in for him.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That wasn't 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
He doesn't know what he's doing.
I don't know. I don't know how many I just made. Just smashing buttons. Just head button presser. That is my job.
Yeah, but you're not supposed to mindlessly press them. You've got to have all the paperwork. You know how things run efficiently on bureaucracy.
We're going to have so much copper by the time we've actually got anything going. I don't know why it's taking us so long to do anything.
Because we spend a lot of time running around in circles doing not much at all.
Talking too much.
And you keep stealing fucking materials, you prick.
I ain't done shit. My inventory has only got 37 copper plates in it, Brian. Come on, man.
I've got 17, so...
Would you like 37 copper plates? How do I drop things?
No, I don't need fucking copper plates.
How do you drop things anymore?
Stick your copper plates up your butthole. Okay, I don't want them anymore. I don't want them.
Can't disconnect rolling stock, not in vehicle. Okay, then.
Rolling stock?
That is what F does, apparently, was it? G? C? C. C disconnects rolling stock.
C?
Yeah. No, V. V.
Oh, shit. I'm shooting things. Oh, no, I shot our furnace first.
Oh, good fucking job, Brian.
And I also shot the transport belt I just put down.
I've made the enough potions.
Don't give me a gun, because for fuck's sake...
How'd you drop things, Brian?
I can't remember. It's in a fucking keybinding menu. Come on, look.
Oh, my God. Controls. Inventory. Nope. Game.
Inventory.
Clear cursor.
Inventory.
Drop item Z, because that's a good button.
Z?
Z.
What letter is that?
Z.
That looks like a weird foreign alphabet I've never heard of. I've
oh my god.
Craft a repair kit so I can repair
it. It's not working! Z isn't working!
Something's on the floor, I can see it right now. It's right there.
I've still got 35 in my inventory though. How many have you got? Did you just pick up?
I just picked some up from the furnace. I got 46. But I had 17 before.
Oh, okay, you dropped them individually.
Yeah, so it's below this.
Why have you got to drop them individually? Oh my.
Unless you pick up as a stack in your inventory and then press F. Or whatever it is.
F picks up. No, I did pick them up as a stack.
Oh, then I don't know. Why don't you put stuff in a chest, like normal person?
Because that would have made sense. Look, right, okay, we've run out of trees, Brian. This is an issue. I just realised
we haven't run out of trees. We've got plenty of trees.
Yeah, I found them.
Although our radiation's going quite far north, so we might need... we've got hostiles coming in, by the way.
Oh, I just said radiation.
Did I again?
Yes.
It's radiation. Hang on. I don't care what it is. It's radiation.
What do you mean we've got hostiles coming in from the north?
Look, I saw a red dot adventure into the radiation.
Right.
They didn't call me out on it this time, okay. Yeah, and I thought he was coming down to us, because it's obviously reaching out to them at the moment. They ain't got enough trees blocking us. We got nowhere near enough trees. Oh, God. We're going to need turrets. See, the other place was good, in that it had a lot of trees that stuck up.
Yeah, but the problem is we had to fucking chop those lots of trees.
Oh, yeah, we had to do mass deforestation.
To do literally anything.
Right.
You gotta build a laboratory, bruh.
You build a laboratory.
Well, you keep bitching about me taking away all your resources.
Yeah, because I'm trying to automate shit, bitch. Okay, and it's a very resource intensive job. Alright.
Alright.
Get what I'm saying.
Okay, well, I need 36 iron plates. So I'm now going to
every single one.
I'm now going to sit here and stare at the furnace until there's 36 in there. And Brian just nicked them. That's it. I'm spam clicking the.
It's annoying, isn't it? It's really annoying how guys are nicking the materials you're trying to get hold of.
It's fine. You won't be able to get any steel plates for a whole lot of time now.
What?
Because I'm sat here spam clicking. You can't get any, Brian.
Do we have splitters yet? We don't have splitters yet. We need... What do we need for splitters?
It's, logistics one, isn't it?
I don't know. Let's have a look at that fucking thing. Yeah, it's logistics one.
Oh, aye. Logistics one.
Oh, it's a fucking long one, too.
This is an entertaining game to stream. I've just realised how boring this game is to stream. Well, fucking deal with it.
Yeah.
I could put face cam on, but I don't think anyone wants to see my face.
No, see your ugly mug. It's because we're in at the start, really.
Yeah. It all becomes chaos of like, oh shit, we need to reorganize everything.
Ah, why's everything gone wrong? Then you realise you put a fucking conveyor belt the wrong way around. Oh.
And it's literally meant that you now have to go and manually start all of your fucking power sources.
Up to 15% off Dark Souls 3.
I knew you'd get upset the minute you saw Dark Souls 3.
I don't care about Dark Souls 3.
Oh, God. I'm just waiting for the... What are you, fucking VK?
No, I don't care about Dark Souls 3. It's
not an interesting game that interests me either. It's just that I get an email that tells me what deals they have going on, and I thought I'd start sticking him in my chat. Toast wants to see my face, but no.
No, you don't want to see his face. Oh, I just had an idea.
I'm making a laboratory. You can have your iron plates back here.
Making Dexter's lab.
Dexter's lab!
How old is that? Like 10 years?
More than that. I'm 20, Brian. I watched it when I was like 7, so.
Fucking Dee Dee, that bitch, kept pressing buttons. She wasn't designated.
She had the teddy called Fuzzums, and my sister's teddy was called Fuzzums because of that.
I don't remember that much. Fucking hell.
I just remember it because my sister's teddy is called Fuzzums, you know. That's the reason why I remember.
I just remember the episode where Dexter pulled the moon in. Why you put it there?
Because it's...
Gone, right, he's clearly putting stuff there to channel stuff through there. So what I'll do is I'll put this big fat fucking research center right in the way.
Because it was by the power lines, Brian.
Fucking colossal arsehole. I hate you. I hate everything you stand for. She wasn't designated.
She had the teddy called Fuzz. Okay, I'm much louder than you. I just thought I'd listen to the Thanks.
Take that. It's alright, no problem. There's fish you can catch in here to heal up if you need it.
It's fine, you've got regenerating health because we're playing Call of Duty.
There you go.
Why you put it there?
I just gave you a fish. Right. Hold on. It clicked on you and it gave you something.
What
did I do that? Oh, okay, you only work with a fish. Okay, fine.
I don't have a fish though, did I eat it?
Yeah, I must have eaten the fish.
Did you just force feed fucking fish to me?
Shove it over. Right.
Eat the fucking fish, you cunt!
Bastard. Are you gonna move this fucking thing? You're just gonna stand there like a fucking lemon.
Thanks.
Take that. Hey.
It's alright, no problem. There's fish
hey.
To heal up if you need it.
I'm listening to the stream, they're getting an echo.
Hey.
Okay, we're now equally the same volume, Brian.
Hey.
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 It feels like we just got two autosaves at the same time now. Or is it desync?
Oh shit, I pressed C.
Oh no, you've done it now as well. You're breaking our stuff.
Just wait until the aliens come.
Oh, ding 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 ding. Right, we need fucking logistics.
Logistics. Reset. Oh, fuck you.
You're an ass blast. What? I hate you. Okay? Put this over there, okay? Out the way. I don't want it here.
Oh, God.
Okay, I'm working over here. Alright?
Okay.
So, go and eat the biggest load of poop.
Okay.
Right. Okay?
Yes, Brian.
Okay.
Yes, sir. 3 bags full, sir.
Good boy. What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? I don't know
what you doing.
What am I doing? What am I doing? I don't fucking know. I'm just guessing. Have you not stealing all the coal?
No, I'm iron. Putting it all into chests.
Iron. I need more iron.
Do you run? I don't think you do run.
And now you put a fucking wooden chest in my way instead. You're such an arsehole.
It would help if you told me what you were doing, rather than just plonking down fucking furnaces.
Channel the coal here, yeah.
You're right.
In
okay.
The middle of these.
Yeah. See, now he explains. Yes. Now he explains.
And I'm gonna run the copper and the thing here. So they're both.
Is that also in the wrong place now? Have I upset you some more now?
No. I'm not actually genuinely upset about it. I'm just.
Oh, I think you are, Brian. I know you too well. You get upset over everything.
Yeah, like some. There's some fucking modder in GTA this morning.
Oh no! Oh, it's a shame that you're playing GTA so you can expect anything less.
Hey, 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 hey. Hey. I was playing Happy Bombs yesterday. So.
Good for you.
That's a juicy one. Thank you. Thank you. I mean, it was a huge achievement for me. I'd like to thank my family for making it possible.
It's almost like Trot recognised your name but didn't because he went, B-Rise in here! And that was it. It was like he was gonna say something. Like,
Well, no, he was going through new people that he'd sit, because obviously you get the same lot of people coming in because they usually do it at the same time. So he was more looking for new subscribers that were joining. Okay.
Okay.
So stop trying to ruin things for me, okay? Or I'm gonna shit all over stuff you like.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna make an absolute.
Go ahead. I won't get upset.
Okay. I don't know what you like. I don't know. Why has this thing got no power? Why is everything's off?
Because we ran out of coal, you dip.
Div?
I beat you.
Damn you. I'm only 50 more coal in my pocket now. So
that's your pay for the month, Brian.
I can't, that was a win-win. Right.
Oh,
what
dear.
Do I want to do, Snowy?
You wanna fucking finish this automation, mate.
We can dance if you want to.
We can leave your friends behind. If they don't dance, blah, 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 blah.
Close enough.
Yes, that are lyrics. They're not the right lyrics, but they are lyrics.
They're probably not the right ones. They're closer than I've ever been.
Right, I'm building some inserters for you, Brian.
Oh, thanks. I love a good old insertion.
Oh, baby.
Just getting some more stone so I can make some more furnaces.
More furnaces? Christ!
I need to make a load of inserters as well.
That's what I'm doing.
Like loads and loads. Because you need to extract the finished products from the things to throw them back on the conveyor. So we're going to need more conveyors as well. Ding, 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 ding.
Oh my god, he sat there stealing all of the fucking...
Shut up.
Iron nail.
Little bitch, man. Cry, cry, cry. Wipe those tears, okay? Wipe those tears away. Alright?
Take these broken wings.
And learn to fly again.
Live a life so free.
Ah, oh, that was an old GTA. In Vice City, wasn't it?
Yep.
Are you going to say but GTA was good? Lol.
Yep.
There we go. I know you too well.
GTA 5 was alright. GTA 4 was a pile of wank, which is where the when GTA was good thing came from.
Oh, I didn't know it was an actual thing. Like a meme.
It's not a meme, it's just a thing I say. It's just where I started saying it was GTA 4 because GTA 4 tried to be.
It's not a fucking meme, you.
It's not a meme, you fucking idiot! What do you think you are? Some kind of meme expert? Why don't you go and fucking hop onto knowyourmeme.com and fucking find out what you're talking about, wanker?
You're right, mate. Yeah, a bit of a breakdown.
More inserters! Robots in disguise.
Yes, that is that was the original thing for the Transformers. But they decided that saying that they're inserters is probably not a good idea.
Yes.
So it was scrapped.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. I've got an extra inserter. Girl. Ding. Girl.
Need more inserters.
Why have you got inserter pointing the other way around here, Brian?
Because it needs to take the output out.
Oh, okay. This is the bonus thing, Brian. Here he actually knows how to use conveyor belts properly, whereas I don't.
There's a reason why I'm head of logistics, and the reason why you're head of button pushing. Okay. Yeah.
I push all the stream buttons.
Yeah, he knows the ones to press, apart from the ones that get the stream up and running properly. So is my Discord not updating, or is no one actually saying anything? No one's saying
anything. Don't say anything, because I fucking hate you.
That's usually a good thing.
What, don't you want to listen to their bitching and moaning?
Right, smash some coal in these fucking furnaces, yeah? Actually, no, don't.
That's why I wasn't doing it, because I knew you'd get upset if I did do it. You go, why are you doing that when I'm going to put a conveyor belt there?
Put one coal in each of the furnaces.
Fucking specific requirements, or what?
Hey, there's a reason for everything. Okay.
Coal cannot be smelted, believe it or not, I know this. I was putting it in the wrong slot game. Thank you.
Oh, you can't smelt coal?
No, mate, you can't toll it and turn it into, like, liquid.
This game isn't even following life anymore. I'm uninstalling.
You can't turn it into coke, right?
I don't know. Coke is lag. Love a girl, it's lag. Right, need to put some more conveyor belts.
Hello, Caleb. This is the man that stalks our windows, by the way, Brian.
Oh.
You can now...
We have made lots of progress, okay? We've made lots and lots.
We had, a half an hour of not having a server, so...
Yeah, I mean, it was snowy fucking about for half an hour before
I mean, it was Brian's client not being restarted that was the reason we didn't actually have a server.
It was my what?
When you restarted the client!
I don't know why it didn't work until I restarted the client. That's the most absurd thing I've ever experienced, but there we go.
Early access games! Woo!
Well, they should work right off the bat. What? What are you laughing for? It's true. They should work straight away, 100%. Perfect.
Boom. Bish, bash, bosh.
Perfection 75%. Okay? That's what it should be. I hate you, sci-fi. Toast. Didn't ask you to come here to be excited.
Well, if you're bored, don't watch.
Yeah. So close the thing. That's her X.
That's how it works for everyone. Just because you're my friend doesn't mean you have to watch.
Yeah. Oh no, all my friends are legally bound.
On contract by contract.
There's no get out clause with this one. Also, we need some more fucking iron.
Got some in my inventory. Done. Boom. Bish, bash, bosh.
Bish, bash, bosh. Smashing you in the tosh.
That doesn't
make any sense. Okay. We want to get electric drills on those fucking coal ones now.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, but he doesn't want to be the road he feels obligated to watch. Well, it's actually because he's just too bored to do anything else, I think, is what's happening here.
So, if anything, he's actually not got... Yeah, no problem if we don't. He's watching because he doesn't want to... Yeah, he doesn't want to do anything else.
Yeah.
That's fine.
You okay? just mute it and minimise it. Yeah, fine. Exactly. That gives me a viewer, which gets me further up the rankings, and you don't have to get sit here bored.
Yeah, it's but
perfect.
It, at the same time, you don't go to like a car show and go, this is fucking boring.
Well, so the person who's being dragged there by the other person, be it husband or wife, might.
Hey, come on,
look
man.
At my look at my acceptability have. Ratings going up there.
Oh, there's 9 viewers. What's going on?
Is there? I'm getting 8.
There's 9. But it might be including me, so there we go. It will be including me, because I've got it open.
Electric drill! Woo!
Fuck you, Vino. Prick.
So right, nice to all of your friends.
Hey?
So nice to all of your friends. I see why they're hanging.
You're kidding me! One short? Oops, one short. Right,
there you go, Brian. There's an electric mining drill down for the coal.
We might need 2. Actually, yeah, there's 1 and a burner for now. We also need...
Toast gets dragged to boring car shows at least once a year. Well, learn to enjoy cars is my advice for that.
Yeah. Cars are actually cool, so shut your mouth.
Well, the belt's actually deposited into the boxes. Do you need the arms to pick it up off the belt and place it into the boxes? You need the arms to pick it up and place it into the boxes.
Yes, you need the arms to pick it off of the belts and put it in the boxes.
I just fucking said that.
I don't have the mats in which to make the new fucking things yet, so...
No, Factorio is actually a game all about obfuscation. Obfuscation, there you go.
Obfuscation. You're an idiot. Just stop talking.
No.
Thank you.
It's my stream, bitch. Right. And then you should stop talking.
Oh, okay.
Brian! Don't! No! Look, the only car show I've ever been to is Top Gear, and Top Gear Live...
Before Top Gear, was it?
Well, I've been to Top Gear Live a couple of years ago, well, more than a couple now, and I went to Clarkson, Hammond and May Live last year, and both times it was fucking awesome, because that's not a normal car show. Actually, I say that, the first one I went to was a normal car show, like, there was an actual car show going on in Oscourt.
Ooh!
Right.
And my brother spent the entire time getting pissed off at all the children putting their greasy fingers all over the polished cars.
Well, that is annoying. So, fuck sake, kids.
I was just like, Chris, it's a fucking car show. They expect their cars to get touched.
I'm going to hook up the iron one. You go and hook up
how? The coal one. How do I hook this up?
Take the box out and replace the box with one conveyor.
Take the box out.
Stop standing on conveyors. And
I don't have any fucking conveyors, you twat.
Fine, I'll do it. Fucking ass.
Well, you stole all the fucking iron, you twat.
Well, that's because I was being industrious and you were standing around giving a talk on and pushing. Right, and I'm
Brian. Oh, no, okay.
Yes.
Never mind. I thought the inserters were putting the finished plates back into the furnace then.
No. We need a couple of inserters, by the way, mate.
Okay.
Into the boxes to put the outputs.
Okay.
One thing I want to do is force that onto that side so that doesn't conflict. That's working fine already.
Need some power, lad.
No, oh, that's not reaching, that's all. That's all. There you go.
Yeah, I knew that. That's what I meant. Need some power.
So, we've got overflow. So, we could probably have 2 drills now.
New Top Gear hype. Top Gear looks like Top Gear, but with all the wrong people. The new trailer. Yeah. It looked like normal Top Gear. It looked as crazy as usual, but with all the wrong people. Fucking Chris Evans. Jesus. His voice just makes me want...
Oh, he's such an asshole.
His voice. Ugh.
The fact he even exists, okay? The fact he even exists annoys me.
Alright then, Brian. Chill out, bro. Chill out, bro.
I'm gonna put the overflow stuff in the last furnace for now, just so I can clear it out.
Now we've got 9 viewers, Brian. Now I'm seeing 9 viewers. That thing's run out of coal, Brian. Your system isn't working.
It's because we need to hook up the new drill.
I'll go make some things. Also, there is now ore being put into the chest of the for the iron.
Because it's overflow. Because things aren't working, so it's fine. Would you use the
I just made some more conveyors. God damn, fucking damn it.
Not quicker than you. Okay.
I'll stick them in there then.
Okay, fine. Right. That should. We need fast inserters. Really?
Logistics gets us logistics. That. Gets us fast inserters.
Right. Let's mash that. How many,
It needs 20. 20 red potions.
Oh, fucking hell, 20, man.
I've got so much copper in my inventory, it's ridiculous.
I can make 8. Moment.
I can make 23! Let's make all of them.
I was going to say, do you want to split it halfway so we can just...
No, I've already made them all.
Half the time.
No.
Right, I've made 10, so we'll use the overflow to cover our next. Reset!
Chris Evans is the lead presenter, yes.
Yeah, he is the lead presenter.
And there's like 62 other presenters.
At least.
At least.
Confirm.
There's like Matt LeBlanc, some YouTuber that did car videos, some woman who does magazines?
Sabine Schmitz.
Oh, she's a racer.
She's a DTM driver.
I don't fucking know.
She was,
I think the YouTuber was the one that did magazines as well.
She was on episode where Jeremy took a dag around Nürburgring.
Alright. Oh, is she the one where it was like, oh, look how messed up your hair got? And shit like that.
I don't remember that much.
Mm-hmm. This is, yeah. He dies in the second episode, so it isn't as bad as the uploads do. Oh dear. Have you seen how much...
You see how many dislikes the teaser trailer got?
No.
Yeah, people mass dislike that. I've never seen a video since so many dislikes since Rebecca Black.
Okay.
Why is it that one's fine and this one just can't keep up? Oh, yeah, because the end one's... Railing it! How's... Oh, we're still okay for power, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're still right. We've got a little bit of headroom. Okay, right, we can get rid of these pieces of shit now.
Alright. Right. And zoom out and have a look at our empire. It's shit. Let's zoom back in.
Yeah, there's not much to say. Zoom back in so it's bigger. That's
cost a fortune to keep those piled high. Yes, it costs a fucking fortune. But, if I remember correctly, the Amazon Prime one they're doing has got £4 million an episode. So.
Yeah, but they also know they're going to get the viewers. That's the thing.
I don't. It's £80 a year for Amazon Prime.
Yeah, I easily get £80 a year out of it.
What, out of one easily. Season?
No, but the free delivery and things like that. That's
yeah, I know.
That's where I get most value out.
Yeah, I love that. But
I mean, I watch Napfall on Prime. Actually, I haven't watched anything on Prime yet, but it's all in save and delivery charges for me.
I don't watch Prime because Prime's video player is fucking awful. Starters. He's some of the worst thing in the world. And also, there's nothing on there.
We've run out of power.
Good job, Brian. Good job.
Okay, we're back online.
You didn't keep an eye on the coal, did you, Brian?
We're back online. We're back online. Don't panic, okay? Don't panic. Once we get a splitter. Have we got splitters yet? No, we haven't splitters yet. Once we get a splitter, I can just split some off to go down to the boiler.
Yeah, we haven't got splitters yet. We're doing logistics for that. Also, have you seen how much they've been pimping out the Stig recently?
No.
Like, he's on some show called Car Chase or something like that. I don't fucking remember. And
either way, they can shove new Top Gear up their asses. I don't fucking care. This is gonna be such a load of ass.
I'm willing to give it a chance, but like, it's gonna last one season. I think they'll just cancel Top Gear full stop.
I hope it fails.
Really? You hope it fails? Why?
Yes.
Why?
Because I don't like the BBC anymore. Okay, I think there are sats. So, I hope it fails.
Okay. I don't know how a Public Broadcasting Corporation could be arsehats, but sure.
They are arsehats.
How?
Because I said so.
Because they fired a man for punching someone.
No. No, that's totally justified, as far as I'm concerned. Punching someone is totally justified.
What, punching somebody is justified or firing somebody? Oh, I pressed a button and all the red squares appeared. All the red squares.
What red squares?
Those red squares that you're seeing on stream.
But it's like such a delay, I'm looking over to the stream and I'm not seeing anything. I think it's before we even ran out of power, but looks of it.
Is it?
No, I'm only joking.
Okay. I'm going to tell you when I get the red squares on that on my stream now. In a second, it's any second now.
Any second now.
And... red squares! There we go. That's where I got red squares.
That must be really behind for me. Look, I think it's totally justified that you punch someone for not getting your hot food. Okay? I mean, I'd have done the same thing.
Yeah, okay. It's totally justified.
Yeah, you fucking rich prick. Pow! That's what you get for not getting me hot food, you know? I mean, it's totally justified. I don't know what the problem was, to be honest.
He punched somebody, Brian. That's what the problem was. He punched somebody.
Wait, that's the problem?
Yes.
Oh, there's the red squares. I see them. The red squares have appeared.
Really? That was how long away?
That's how long it is for me. I might have to refresh the page. Oh, I'm going to refresh the page.
Press F4, just FG9, so I don't fucking know. Yeah, there's red squares. Look at all the entities and shit. Oh, you can see all the pollution moving.
No, the radiation.
The radiation, sorry. You can see all the radiation moving.
All the radiation. Oh, the chat's gone.
Oh,
red squares again. Oh, and again, and again.
Yeah.
That wasn't that long ago, was it?
No.
I think it's less, yeah. I think I had to...
shit!
Right, we should get...
turrets, I say. Come on, things we've got. Because the radiation's about to hit them aliens, bruh.
You want to get turrets, yeah?
Yeah.
Smash it.
Did you just smash it a second time, thus restarting the research?
No, it didn't restart the research.
It went up a little bit, then went back down.
No, it didn't.
Did for me.
I watched the bar, it didn't.
It did for me!
Stop talking about your butthole, okay? It's an office that's used for shitting, not for talking.
This is literally all we can do for a bit now, isn't it?
Yep.
I mean, we can make fast inserters.
Actually, yes, we want to replace the old ones we got with the new ones.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Oh, look how much iron we got now. We don't even have to be fighting over resources anymore. We just got so much. Are you doing the replacement?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. In that case, I would do a splitter over to the boiler. And your underground belt. I need some belts. Unless you want to get another research lab up, where you need to expand our power.
I'm doing the splitters.
What?
I'm doing the splitters!
Bino, we don't need lights, okay? I can see perfectly fine.
Lights!
A nice cone of light coming from... I don't know where it's coming from, to be honest. See, it's my feet. I've got ultra-luminous feet.
No, I think you can see like the mining torch on his helmet. Even though he looks around constantly, so why the torch isn't moving around constantly, I don't know. But that would be annoying as fuck, so video games.
Yeah, video games.
Veggie okay, games.
No, you don't even know, okay? Yeah, we played Factorio together once, okay? But, come on.
Just the once. God! I think you're such a pro from the once.
Yeah, you're such a fucking pro. You're so better than me.
I'm making another laboratory.
Go. Oi, arsehole. Here you go. Fucking take
optics.
Fucking lights.
Jesus
and
Christ.
Stick out your ass.
Then the second laboratory.
What, 14 boilers in a row? Or in a farm?
14 boilers is the most effective for a steam engine. No.
There's no way you're going to do 14.
No, it's like three and... No, it's like one and three steam engines, isn't it? No, three boilers and three steam engines or something like that is the most effective for the pump.
Yeah, because too many boilers reduce the pressure. And we built... Oh, I suppose we can move the fucking power stuff, can't we?
I've put the second laboratory up.
Okay, I saw. Okay. I'm going to put the power lines down here so we can sort out some... If we need to move the power down, basically. When we need to move the power down.
Iron Man logo actually. On the chest. What in the hell is he on about? Oh, on the chest of this. There is no logo on the chest of anything, mate.
On what?
Don't know.
What are you talking about?
He's gone fucking nuts.
He's Dutch.
Okay.
He's Dutch. Give him.
Give him some time.
I don't know where it was going.
We don't need a first insert. First insert. We don't need a first inserter on the putting into the box.
No. We need a fast insert on the boxes for the coal. Not the coal. Sorry, the iron and the copper.
Do we?
Yes.
Okay.
Look, I know what I'm doing.
All right, a white lion.
Okay, I have absolutely no fucking idea what I'm doing. All right, it's all out of control.
I'm gonna swap these around then, because.
Right. I need an. Okay. Because
then they'll pick up the ore rather than those two at the end being combined and maybe picking up the ore.
Okay, whatever you're saying.
Yeah, one engine, 14 boilers, and 10 steam engines in one line is the most efficient. Oh, one pump, I think he means 14 boilers and 10 steam engines. Okay.
There we go.
Speaking of this, we need some more coal. There we go. Plonk some more coal in.
For what?
Oh, you just put the coal. You just put the thing
I
up, did
the
you?
Fucking coal track
to
it, you idiot.
Oh, dear.
I just did it because it looked good.
Alright, Bright. Fucking hell, mate.
You bastard.
Chill a bit. Oh, my God. We need more output on the mines now. Really, we do. The first two are the only ones getting filled.
Oh. Okay, in that case, we need to shuffle over our power then, don't we? As if we can't fit another steam engine in here. Unless I make a tunnel.
Unless he makes a tunnel. Guys, he's going to make a tunnel.
Alright. That. I think that's enough. I don't want that. Fuck. Did the wrong thing. Why Factorio versus me? Oh, you're fucking kidding me.
What? What?
Things being absolute awesome. The hell? What?
Oh!
The hell's happening?
I'm sitting up. My back is fucking killing me, mate. I'm gonna take some pills. I hit the green red squares again!
Why do you keep doing that?
Because it's one of my macro keys, is like F7. Because they're all default, because I don't actually use the macro keys on my keyboard ever.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, right. We got that lovely water slushing noise there.
There you go, they're running.
I probably just overdosed some painkillers, I don't know if I had one this morning, fuck it.
I got no idea.
Don't think I did. Fuck knows. But if I die, you know what's happened.
And I still don't really care.
Okay. Thanks for being such a good friend.
Thanks for being honest. Right, our search spaces look like boobs now.
Cool.
I think what we should do is start automating the reds. Which we can then, rather than having just insert at the end of the conveyors for the outputs. There's a missing output thing here, you twat. Good,
what?
He's fixed it. I couldn't see where you were. I thought he'd taken an insert away without even replacing it. Why have you replaced them all?
You said replace them all.
No, I said replace the ones for the chests.
Oh,
that was
fuck it. Fuck it, we're prepared for the future, Brian.
Oh, he's taking taglines from other franchises now.
Okay, am I? Case, am I? Yeah. What's that from?
Well, it's from Fallout.
Is it? Oh, because yes. I know that. I know the what fucking tagline or something from Vault Fallout.
Is this the fucking line the Vault-Tec salesman says?
Is it?
Yeah.
I've played the intro twice.
Oh, I got...
I'm not like you, I don't play a million fucking...
No, the problem was I broke my mods, and I had to keep playing through the fucking prologue, and I hate it now.
As usual, Bethesda prologues are shite.
just want to skip it now. I liked it when I first played it. I thought, yeah, this is really cool and novel.
Is it? Oh, of course, because the creation kit's not out yet. We can't actually have an alternate start mod, can we?
We do have an alternate start mod.
Oh, do we? So why can't you skip it?
Yeah. Because I don't want to add any more weight onto my game.
I had to scroll out to get my FPS back up there. That's weird. I don't know what's going on anymore. Full tech, be prepared for the future. I like the base. I like battery, biscuit, base.
Oh, of course it's in the way.
I've made a bunch of red potions.
Symmetry is my back here, yeah, so...
Because I want these fucking lights out of the way.
Yeah, I've been able to keep complaining. Why don't you do the lights? I know, at the end of it. We'll probably play GTA 5 tonight. We'll go, why don't you do the lights first? We should have done the lights first. while we're playing Rocket League. Why don't you do the lights first?
Right.
What do I want to do? I want to bugger you.
Do you?
No, not really.
Okay.
I just did a little rhyme.
Oh. Sure.
I'll do my Buster rhyme.
I remember to keep my back against the wall at EGX.
What? What are you wearing on about?
I said I remember to keep my back against the wall at EGX. Putting potions in.
Oh, okay, fine. I'll let you go. Carry on.
Sorry! Sorry, sir!
I'm in charge of this ship now.
I like how only the first two furnaces are now getting filled. Oh,
yeah,
we should...
We're going to add two extra drills on.
Just get smart in red potion new production first. Steel, I think. I think steel next. Yeah. Because then we can get steel, because then we can start getting the electric furnaces going.
Yeah, sure. But you need a couple more techs for that, don't you?
Yeah, for the.
Right.
But steel is the start of everything. Steel is the start of the world.
Iron gear wheels. Mm-mm-mm. We could probably do set two of these up, actually. So I want iron gear wheels, and then I want another one. Or you could have got, we can't get
it. Why are you making red science potion jets? That's what Brian is doing right now.
I'm doing it.
Look at me, Mom! I'm doing it!
I'm in the motherfucking process of making
red potions. Oh god, why is the FPS so shit sometimes in this game?
I'm making red potions. Making red potions!
Alright, fucking hell, stop.
Sorry, now I'm getting carried away.
Please stop.
Is it worth having two of those feeding that? Probably not.
I'm putting a second mining drill down on the metals. For ya. I think coal is alright, I don't know. Yeah, coal's alright.
Probably. I reckon we could have one feeding two. Actually, I don't want that there. If you think I'm doing things wrong, then you can write a letter to I Don't Care Limited at 69 Don't Give a Fuck Street.
Right.
Don't really give a shit. Kingston.
Yeah.
BS 11.
Or you could leave a comment on the BS podcast, which you can go watch after you've watched this stream.
Yeah, watch a podcast. Watch something that is purely audio.
There's occasionally annotations if I can be asked to put them on.
Even though I asked him to many times.
Look, Brian, the last two episodes haven't... Oh, fuck, I haven't done the last episode yet.
You haven't done them, have you? I was like, what really need to complain about? And it's like, oh, I haven't done
them
yet.
Oh, I forgot entirely about that. Are we going to... Do I need to edit that episode or should we scrap that episode?
I don't know. What do you want?
I don't know. Would you be upset if I scrapped an entire episode?
I'm...
Because it's old news now.
Yes, I know it's old news. Right, what do I do? I'll do that.
I'm doing the way I'm putting... Building some... creating stuff, crafting stuff the way I'm doing it just to upset everyone. I'm doing it individually rather than, like, shift-clicking.
Well, sometimes...
Sometimes I get a little feeling, yeah.
I really hate having to do this. So many times I've had to do this. And you know what? It's absolute ass. You know that. Oh, I need more. Give me more. Give me more. Give me more.
This is Brian doing red potions, like. Welcome to hell. Automating potions. Yes.
I know this is a real half-assed way of doing it, but I'm trying to split one to two and see if it works, because now I'm just experimenting. Right. So, red potions, one, copper plates and iron gear wheels.
Yeah.
Iron gear wheels just want, obviously, one iron plate each.
Yeah.
Copper
plates don't need shit.
No, copper plates are all we're going to have flowing through here. Right, we need to get... can you make an iron chest? Have you got the iron on you to make an iron chest?
I probably do, yeah.
Slap it at the end of that conveyor.
What, this one?
No, other end. Where the reds are going to come out onto.
Ah!
Here. Because I want to collect up the, one space away.
Yes, I want to collect up
any remaining plates.
Oh my god, I've just seen how much smoke is just billowing out at the moment.
We haven't got smite inserters.
Oh shit, did we do turrets? Did we do turrets in the end?
We did turrets.
I'm going to build some turrets. Because the, yeah, it's getting a bit too close.
Okay, I'm going to have to rejig things until we get smite inserters, by the way.
Right.
Basically, we need them. So I don't have to so I can just use one conveyor for everything.
Oh my god, a single turret takes fuckloads, doesn't it?
Right, that's that. And I need to make
more of those. Give me more. Oh, fuck you, Brian.
What?
Give me more.
More. Yeah. Thanks, Brittany, for that piece of shit song.
Yeah, we have no trees, is the issue.
Yeah.
Like,
we've got nothing to stop the pollution, have we?
Oh, there's red dots flickering away up there.
Okay, don't worry, okay?
I'm worrying, Brian.
Don't.
How far out should I put these turrets, do you think?
Just north of our operations. Don't let it go too far, because if they go round it and end up on our conveyors, it's just going to kill those things instead. Right, that should do it.
We'll make all of them.
Actually, I need to make those fast inserters. Right. Mm-mm. It's alright, we can have green potions at some point. If we ever do this again. Because everyone loves those.
Five. And five in this one. Turret should have around 40 ammo at any given time. Yes! Do you see that I don't have 40 ammo, though?
Yeah, I mean, we're working to very strict constraints here, so...
Like, look how little iron plates we have at the moment.
Right, Snowy?
Yes, darling?
The big potion switch on.
Hmm? Oh, the big red potion switch on. This is his issue. He uses up everything, so we have to sit here and collect the plates manually. If we want any of them. This is why I don't like Brian's lack of chests between things.
Why? What's wrong with my lack of chests?
Because if there's a backlog, then they... Oh, okay, you've got one here anyway. Cool.
Yeah. Come on it, man. Don't panic.
Oh, the iron chest noise is satisfying.
We're running out of power.
Really?
We need more power.
Really?
Yes, look at the electricity, it's in red.
It's in the red! And wait until that second laboratory kicks in.
Oh man, the fucking thing is slow as F. There you go.
There's an iron cog in there, why is there an iron cog in there?
Because it's not getting collected because we're so low on power, it's taking so long to craft fucking potion.
Oh my god, it's gone even lower!
Right.
Steam engine.
It's a smash cup. Do you want to smash another, Boy, another boiler won't work. Okay. Our temperature's down in the boiler.
Why?
47 degrees, that's why it's gone down. I'm wondering if one boiler can't supply it all.
I'll build a second boiler. Boilers.
Alright, hold on, let me build a tunnel for the coal then.
Need some stone? Where the fuck's stone?
Just above the coal.
Oh yeah, there's a tiny patch there.
There's a man.
I did give my extra mind's power, as you can see over there. I love being doubted on my own stream.
You know what? They think we're stupid.
It's because Caleb thinks I'm literally shit at every game. I'm shit at most games, I will agree.
Hey,
but
he's got me here, okay? Everything's out of control.
Right,
we have to pick up the shut down.
Yep. I've got the boiler ready. Boom! Fastest boiler placement in the world.
Ultra quick pit stop. Right, what I'm going to do at the same time. Right.
There we go, temperature's going up. 80, 81, 82. Ah, we're back at green, Brian! Woo! And now everything's backlogged. Yay! Oh god, the coal chest is full.
Is it? I'll just upgrade it to a
Yeah, I will do.
Iron.
I do love how you can just plonk it down on top. That's a fantastic little feature there.
Right. Back on. I mean,
but I'll be quick. My dog is being a cowbag, I think.
A cowbag. Okay. We are sorry for the sudden peace and quiet on the fucking stream. Why is there steel being made? Okay, Captain Jack Harkness, or Caleb. Why am I suddenly getting... Oh, I know I'm getting iron being made. I worked it out already, don't worry. I worked it out. We need some iron inserters basically to stop the basic inserter to pick up the iron and throw it in the furnace to make steel as it goes past. That's the problem. I fixed it. Although I can't fix it because I don't have the materials to fix it. Oh, there we go.
Hello, my dog was making a break for it.
A break for it?
Yeah, she was trying to dig out her way out of the garden.
So we're actually accidentally making steel.
What?
Making steel by accident.
Oh! Okay, then.
Because, as the iron plates are going past, because we don't have smart inserters, it's just pinching the iron to make the steel out of it instead.
Fuck it.
So we're I think it costs us like five iron plates to make one. What are you eating?
Crisp.
We do have two lines, one for ore, one for metal. Because basically, what we need is a smart inserter or increased drills, and then it will cover up the last two furnaces.
More drills!
The problem is, we've got ore going past now because it's trying to make fucking steel. Stop making steel, you prick! this keeps making steel.
Solution, Brian.
Yes.
Take the inserters away.
Yeah, but then we can't have the inputs for the ore. What? Oh yeah, I know what you mean. Don't worry, I just realised it in my head.
Yeah, what I've just done. Look. Yeah, there's a few bits of ore getting through now, but fuck it.
Well, now we've got fast inserters, yeah we can. But we don't have enough to even make it worth rejigging the whole system for it. It doesn't make any sense.
What the fuck are you on about?
Put in the iron ore and copper on the same conveyor as the coal, so they all run as their own inputs, and the outputs are on separate conveyors. But that only alleviates a small problem which I can solve once we have smart inserters. So, you know, it really doesn't change anything.
I'm refreshing my stream, so I can't see the chat. Let me know if I miss anything important. I won't, because it's just Caleb.
No, you're not missing anything important.
All your friends have gone quiet.
Good. What I'm paying them to do.
Sit in their place and stay in it.
Yeah, shut up. A lot of you, you horrible shits. Right, we can probably do some more research centres and or labs and some more power. So we can utilise the extra red potion production.
Extra red potion, but
Look, we got a backlog, so we could probably do one and a bit extra labs at the moment with what we got. It's easy to expand as well.
Am I doing that? You're doing that. Are you going to fix the steel issue?
I need to wait on the smart inserters first, and then I can fix it. Otherwise, I'm just going to keep having trying to make steel, basically. So, and once we get the better furnaces, we can drop down the amount we need again. So, that's it.
Yep. It's eating crisps. Trying to do it very quietly.
Eating crisps quietly. Okay.
It's kind of hard. You've got to sort of suck them, which is really weird.
So that's why I do hula hoops.
What, suck them?
Yeah. They go really soft.
Which is what I'm doing right now with my walkers. I'm certainly like just licking the salt off.
Do you have the fast inserters that you picked up?
I do.
Yeah, because I need them, because I need to use them in the recipe for the smarts rather than.
They're so tiny!
Constantly making new stuff. Much quicker. Right, so. That's our. Input, I need to make it only pick up.
Input, I need more input.
Iron ore, and then we can just fast insert it out. There we go, fixed. That would be a temporary solution.
Right, why is Twitch so buggy?
Because it is. Right, we need to fix our power solution.
Power solution.
In that we haven't got a power solution at the moment. We could probably do with. Do you want to either build a new. Steam engine setup down here, or do you want to move the current one?
I say we could move it. South of the river, maybe? That way we can have like a generation centre down there.
Problem is, we can't defend it at the moment. So it might be best to have a. This one with three steam engines, so we can fit them all in down here.
Just move it for now, I guess. Actually, hang on.
We can fit one in the end here. We'll cover up some of the coal. We'll just leave it as a temporary solution. Hook up a new system later on.
I just made everything I need for another steam engine and pump.
Fine. Sorted.
Place. Thank you.
That's right, no problem. What kind of research are you looking for? Oh, I'm going to do automation too. Okay?
Okay, you do that. Pretty sure that grabber just grabbed me.
Why would the grabber grab you?
Because I walked through it as it was moving.
Move anyone. You fucking moron.
And next we need to do steel furnaces.
Well, I'll stop automation 2 on because we can do the green potion straight off that.
Okay.
And we can upgrade the ones, assemblers we got.
Okay.
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 It's nice and easy, this game.
Yep.
Easy.
Not stressful.
Doesn't require any thought whatsoever.
No.
Much like every other AAA game out there at the moment. It'd be nice if an indie dev came and picked this up and made this into what could be a really, really great game if they stopped making all the systems dumbed down.
Yeah.
It's what I would be saying if EA made it.
Funny.
I am. Thank you very much for validating that.
Toast left, by the way.
I don't care. That guy.
Didn't even take Caleb's suggestion of muting and minimizing it. God.
Yeah. The hell, man.
Gotta ramp those viewer numbers up so I get more viewers. Snowball effect. Yeah. Snowball effect. I still can't see the viewer number, though. It's not coming back.
Six.
We've gone down to six. We're at eight when I refresh.
We hit a peak of nine, so, I mean, that's not bad.
I've got some new favourites, though. Yay! Woo. People follow me. Woo!
Woo!
I don't Woo! Follow. Fuck you.
Hey, unless you're as big as Hat Films, you don't get a follow from me. That's my rule for everything. Right. Also, I can't...
So you follow PewDiePie, though, right?
No, I don't follow pricks. If you go, oh, will you follow Hat Films? No. Okay, just no. Nice try.
Wouldn't go say it.
What do conveyors need? Aha! We can use our overflow of gear wheels to make conveyors without having to craft them anymore.
And we need those for green potions, don't we?
Yes, we can Woo! Use spare ones for now, just to fucking make shit. Make shit!
No, I'm not getting a viewer number. Fuck you, Twitch, for being so buggy.
You're an asshole, Twitch.
Yeah, Twitch, yeah!
Yeah! We've got, like, no iron plates coming through anymore.
I figured out why.
Why?
Because your smart inserter was trying to sit, it had iron plates in the furnace.
No, really, no, I'm watching the tunnel and none of them are coming through.
Yeah, because we were
like one.
Yeah, right. We were a bit short as well.
Right, we need to up our iron plate production then, basically. It's the simple solution.
Well, I've reinitiated the other furnace that was making steel. It wasn't going that? Because it had iron plates in it still. So we've got one more furnace.
We... So I need to put
but we do need another... more drill up there, but I don't think we've even got enough iron really for another drill. No, not really.
We need to up our iron.
Oh, we got iron over here though, haven't we? Next to the copper.
Yeah, we could add that to the current line, couldn't we?
Have fun.
Just have it all merging. What do you mean have fun? Why do I have to do everything?
You'll complain if I do it.
Yeah, I probably will. I mean, feel free to pitch in though.
No, mate. You're just bitch.
You're just going like a... You're kind of like backseat in here.
Drill, 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 drill. Oh my god, we need so many plates, but we've got none!
Oi. I see you picking up those plates.
I need it for a drill!
There's like none in here. Oh, yeah, there's none in here. Lol.
Got a drill. There you go. Iron plates,
yeah,
go back.
We need... in that case, we need to add more furnaces on.
Mm-hmm.
Snow, you can come pick up this coal. I can't pick it up.
Hang on.
My inventory's full up. I can't move the fucking thing out of the way.
Right, come in.
Actually, I might have fixed it.
Oh, fuck you.
Yeah, that's the one.
Now we're back at 9 again, look.
What? Back at what 9 again?
Back at 9 viewers.
Oh, okay, fine.
Just jump in there with the next research, don't mind me.
Oh, sorry, I'm just fucking pissing about myself at the moment. Right, I need two of... I'm gonna put fast ones on.
Conveyor belts. What I need.
Hmm?
Conveyor belts, that's what I need.
They're in the chest now. Making them, aren't we? Because I've had 10 in there.
I made some more anyway. Manually.
Okay, fine.
Fuck you, then!
You wiener. We might need more power. My projects are really pushing us into the red here. In the power leaks.
Just make some more fucking power then, won't I?
Always more juice.
Deuce.
I need more fucking juice, you bastard. Right.
7 viewers, including Moobot. Moobot doesn't have an account as a viewer. Moobot doesn't watch it. Moobot just sits in the chat. Oh, there's 7 viewers in chat, yeah. The number says 8 at the moment, underneath the stream.
Yeah, says it to me. Saying 8 to me.
8 for me.
Oh, shit, son. I did the wrong way.
Maybe it's Maybelline.
Right, you got the other mind up?
Yeah, I have.
Where is it? Oh,
sorry. Oh, I found out why power's run out. Because we got no coal going to this one down here. I'll sort that out while you do that.
Yeah, just continue the conveyor. It's simple fix, that one.
Aye!
It's a fucking simple fix.
Aye.
Right, I need to make conveyor belts.
Oh, fuck you, you just stole the conveyor belts.
I'm making more, bitch.
Making bacon pancakes. Those aliens are well and truly polluted at the moment.
That fast set's gonna have a rough day office.
Which one? This one up here. Do 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 do.
Yeah. Oh, you're attacked.
Are we? Oh,
there's
shit.
A turret dancing. Where did you put the fucking turret?
Here, mate, here.
What's it doing there?
Because I was putting them equally spaced.
What the fuck are you in places?
What? You said north of our stuff, and then I forgot we had stuff all the way over here. It's fine, we can make some more turrets in a bit.
Oh, that's really working hard. But ding, 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 ding. Ugh.
What?
Come on, sir. Hurry up. Pick this shit up.
Need more conveyors! It wasn't... The problem is that one's can't... There we go. Because there's no room on the conveyor, it can't put the conveyor down.
Is that irony?
No, it's copper.
Is that just typical? Oh, shut up. I hate you. And I hate everything you stand for.
Got no legs. How can I stand for anything?
Why have we got an advanced material processor and we can't fucking do that yet?
Why not? Screen potions!
Yeah, we should get rid of the red stuff first.
There is nothing red left. Oh, there's walls.
There is. Bullet damage. Which is helpful. We're gonna go and shoot shit.
Happy now, Brian!
Yes, I'm very, very happy.
Okay, fuck you.
I'm so immeasurably happy right now.
Oh, so happy!
Right, what's next now? What is next on the menu?
On the menu is sausage.
If you say you need to automate greens now, I am going to end my life.
You need to automate greens now.
Right, I'm off with the nearest knife.
Somebody on my stream yesterday was like, "I'm so lonely. Let me join your game." Grabs knife. I was like, "What? I'm just gonna ignore that."
Yeah, what? I mean. That's the kind of problem you got. You should see a doctor.
You should be looking at people's live streams demanding that you join their game.
Yeah.
Then again, it's like that one time I was streaming Metal Gear Solid 5 and the guy was like, "Are you my friend?" And I'm like, "I'm chill with you if that's what you mean."
What's his name?
I don't know. I think Caleb probably remembers him. He got really angry when I wouldn't say that I was his friend. It was like, "What? Fuck off. I don't even know you."
Are you my friend?
Are you my friend? I want to be your friend. And he was like, and he was like, "My sister died." And I'm like,
"Wow."
Uh-huh.
You could drop that bombshell. Oh man, right, we need more turrets. We need to
stop. The life of a streamer.
In happier news. Right.
Right, power is optimal. Yep, Caleb remembers him.
The old god says it all, really.
I think he had Eddie Riggs from Brutal Legends as his icon. That's what I remember.
No, wait, I'm messing things up, so...
Good job. Can I see it in rage?
Oh, I can't pick up the thing.
You just picked up chest. So much stuff.
Pick up the chest. It's better. We need a steel chest. I can make one.
When the door bites.
There we go. Plenty of room in there.
Woo!
Oh, no, there's not plenty of room in there anymore.
Jesus Christ.
Okay. I just have to dump the stuff in there that I made, so... Although, now we're getting conveyors in there. Because we need conveyors to make green potions, don't we?
Mm-hmm.
That cuts out some of the... assemblers we need.
Uh-huh.
Makes it easier in the long run. Still don't have enough iron being made. We need to turn the iron up.
We need another boiler. Turn up. Oh, we're being attacked!
We've only got like one magazine here.
That's because it's used five.
All nine of mine.
There you go, it's got 14 now.
I've got no ammunition whatsoever.
Nor have I. It's fine. We're fine. I'm going to make a few.
You could just set up an assembler. Make them that way.
You're not there yet, Brian. We're not there yet. Alright? Fucking hell. Get in ahead of yourself.
Okay. I'm actually going to hand make some...
We need to use less fucking iron plates.
Yeah, so that's why I'm going to make hand make some of the green potions to get us going. What do we need for the new furnaces? Advanced material processing.
Yeah, that's why I selected it, you derp.
Yeah, we had no capacity to make greens, did we?
No.
That was the problem.
These crisps were a really bad idea.
What?
These crisps were a really bad idea.
Really? Why?
Because they're so fucking noisy.
They are noisy, thank you for realising.
Issue.
What?
I just set another mining drill up onto the iron.
Is that an issue?
Well, I don't know if it's going to start overflowing or not.
It might, but then it might not. We'll find out. Bearing that you should put a burner mining drill on there and see what happens. That coal in there as well. Oh yeah, I threw my coal in there, didn't I?
God.
Oh no. Our wooden chest is full up.
I like how the coal is just not completely overflowed. Only just. Like, it's like one bit of coal off. From the mining drill from stopping.
Really slow inserters, putting that out. Because that's what you want.
B. Rye.
Yeah, what?
Yeah.
I've got B. Rye in this, aren't I?
Ah, I caught a fish.
Oh, we caught a fucking fish. Eat it. Shove it in your gob. Force feed it to someone.
Force it to you, bitch.
Not to me, not me. No.
Gave it! Nah!
Oh, damn you. I'm gonna shoot you.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Oh well, what?
I'm seeing like the progress of the conveyor belts. I'm seeing all the progress meters of everything. You'll see it on stream in a moment.
How do you keep?
I don't know.
Oh, I see. It's that weird overlay.
I've got all the overlays. No. There we go. They're all gone now. Get a smart inserter for iron ore feeding into a conveyor which goes as it all aligned to the south. It's a smart inserter for iron ore feeding onto the conveyor which goes to the ore line. What? I'm confused. Oh yeah, it's overflowing, Brian. Shit.
What?
We overflowing.
Yeah, fine. I'll put an overflow in at some point.
Okay. We don't run chest space.
Again.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't have that for all my gun there.
Stun!
We've got too much stuff. I mean, it's a nice problem to have.
Alright, you mean like get a smart insert to put to loop the ore background? Yeah, that makes sense. Brian hates that sort of system though.
You say that, it'll pack up. And then when that gets blocked, we'll just be back to where we are. You have to cover the overflow.
It's fine, I'm making another.
I know, Vino 2? Why the. Vino's changed his name.
He's a bit self conscious about his name, Brian. Just shh.
What?
This is alter ego, right? Okay.
So he just gets Vino 2 and Vino 2?
Yeah. He gets a bit conscious, self conscious.
Just apparently changed his name.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you could have worded that a lot fucking better.
What
clear
is.
As mud.
What is, conveyor thing? I was like, what?
Yeah.
No, I don't. Okay. I don't.
Clear as mud, mate. Clear as fucking mud.
Chill out, Brian. Chill out. Christ.
No.
Christ! Christ almighty, okay. Mate!
What you need to do, Snowy...
Mm-hmm.
Actually, I can do it because my inventory's not full this time.
Doot. How do you change the filter? Oh, you click the thing and then... Okay.
Yes.
No, I don't want stone! Wrong thing. Wrong thing.
Oh, that's the wrong way.
I didn't want to make a pipe, guys. Guys, I didn't want to make a pipe. What? What have you done?
Oh, I moved coal over one, so we just bought shaping the chest into that one.
What?
Because the pylon was in the way. I had to move everything over. You know.
Mm-hmm. Life. Oh, right. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Do you think we can turn the conveyor belt thing off?
What? What conveyor belt?
I'm actually saying that. What does it take to make that?
Now it's been electric too.
Sensitive subject, yes.
He's tritoned a mayonnaise skin. Look, he's tritoned a mayonnaise skin, Ron. Also, in my attempt to eat crisps slowly, I just swallowed like 3 whole crisps by accident.
Oh, you idiot.
Like the really sharp bits that hurt as they go down.
Can you even control your body?
No. I was like, oh, those are soft enough. Like,
I don't ever remember having this kind of production problem with iron.
What, having too much and too little?
Yeah, I remember always having the right amount for what I needed. I never
Maybe
had.
They've changed it.
Yeah, I think production or usage rates have changed.
It's fine, we've caught up now.
Yeah, but we're not making enough overflow for it to even be feasible.
Oh god, automate. We're not caught up, with just still like a single bit of iron ore getting through.
Yeah, that will... Whatever. Fuck it. Why it keeps...
There's so many conveyors as well.
I know, but they're going to have to be used in making green potions, so they need to be there.
Mm-hmm.
Now what's the time?
Don't know,
half past six.
What?
You're making so much noise.
I'm getting the last crisp out.
Yes, you straighten out the bag and pour them in your mouth.
No, they're not fucking massive.
Where's your gob?
Wow.
Boom.
Fuck you.
Yeah.
White I'm gonna crunch these ones just to piss you off.
Don't care that much.
There you go.
I've got loads of fucking guy and gear wheels in my inventory.
Guy and gear wheels?
Yeah, loads of them.
Guy and gear wheels, guys. Guy and gear wheels.
Guy and gear wheels. Guy and gear wheels.
I've got so much copper. So much copper.
I know. What do we want to do? I want to make. Right, I'm smashing 24 of those fucking things in my inventory to be done. I'm hand making 24 green potions, okay?
Okay, I will do 5.
So that should be enough. Ugh, no, we need 50 of each. Lol.
Lol. Right, guys, that's it. Stream's over. Goodbye.
Yeah, I'm done. I can't do it anymore. It's too much. I can't do it anymore.
All right, Brian. It's all right. He's just gonna get processed if he doesn't keep his eye open his eyes in a moment. Oh no! Oh no, Brian! Oh no! They've shot you into the furnace. Oh shit! He's gonna get turned into cogs now.
This is my life. I am a cog in a big machine.
Deep. That was a deep bit of social commentary from Brian there.
I know. It's too easy to do.
That's about as deep as Brian will ever be when it comes to social commentary.
Oh, it's not as deep as you get in, you know. What?
What?
Why are you putting the greens in there?
I don't know. It doesn't upset it, does it?
Oh, I don't fucking know. Do I
no,
care?
It's,
no,
it's,
I probably
it's
don't.
Happy because we're finished now.
Right. Smash that in there. I'm going to take half an hour.
Rip.
So 15 minutes. If we had more research things, be okay.
But we don't have enough green potions to warrant more research things.
We don't have the power.
Better be than being sectioned after having a breakdown.
being manufactured into a cog is much better than being sectioned. So you're telling me that right on a conveyor belt being stuffed into a furnace, baked until you're a plate, shoved into an assembler so you're a fucking...
It's a Brian plate.
Yeah. Oh, it's the most miserable plate known to man.
All he does is bitch.
Oh, a plate. Oh, I'm on a conveyor belt now. Oh, I'm going to be processed. Fucking plates. Fuck them.
Oh no, I realised why the coals started working. Because the burner drill ran out of coal.
Yeah, I saw. I was like, I can't bother filling it up now. I don't want to.
Doesn't need to, does it?
I don't want to fill it up.
I'll do it, Brian.
Thank you.
For the good of the stream.
I'm taking a break from doing everything. Oh, we're getting attacked now.
We're getting properly attacked as well. It's red symbols, Brian.
Okay, in that case, we need to start mass producing ammunition.
Red symbols, Brian. Red symbols.
Yeah, it means the turret's been attacked.
I know. Don't worry, I know.
Physically. So, they can
physically
sense
assaulted.
Yeah, assault and battery.
I'm going to make a
where
few
did
more...
he? Where did he touch you?
Oh, there's not even enough iron plates.
Oh, is he?
We've got too much iron fucking ore, but not enough plates.
Fucking recurring nightmare. I would go to bed and dream of, you haven't got any plates, you haven't got any plates.
You got too much ore, too much ore!
I don't know what I'm going to do with. I hate this game, okay? I hate it. I can't play it anymore. Oh, man. Save me. Someone please save me.
Save me from this life.
Right, actually, I have a better idea. He says.
Crying.
I need an assembler which needs iron. Oh, for God's sake.
You need more iron, Brian.
I need 22 iron.
I've only got 10. Iron, Brian.
Like an ion in Zion. Like a lion. Oh, yeah, you're going to have so many racist hits on that now.
Am I?
Yeah.
I don't know what that was, even.
It was supposed to be Bob Marley. But I was like, I can't continue this, because I can't even sound even half.
I think we need some turrets on the bottom of the base as well now, because look where the pollution's getting for those guys.
Oh, the radiation's fine.
Also, we could probably do a radar, so we can actually see what's going on.
Boop. I'm just running around in circles, losing my sanity very quickly.
I'm gonna stand on the iron plates. Do not pick up the iron ore.
I need 22 iron plates. Iron plates. Iron
I need
plates.
10.
I need 22. I've got them. Boom!
I got them too. Radar!
I've
plonk!
Got 22 iron plates. Iron plates. iron plates. I've got 22 iron plates, and I'm gonna use them all.
You're right there, Ryan. Turn into a football fucking tosser.
Actually, it's like it's more like a children's rhyme.
Oh god, is that? Oh no, the electricity's going down, Ryan. I need more iron to make more.
Oh, no.
Shit.
Right.
Boiler.
You realise to make the electronic circuits.
Going offline for a moment, Ryan.
What is?
Everything.
Why?
Because I'm picking up the steam engines to place more boilers.
Oh, we meant that the stream was going offline.
No.
And I should prepare my butthole for that.
No.
Okay.
Prepare for energy shortage. Yes, quite.
Oh, we got an energy shortage. No, if this was Ditec, we could just fucking upgrade the steam engines to Mark IIs.
Right, what's the temperature at? Oh, 90! Oh, 100! Go on, hit it. Yeah, it hit 100! I thought it was going to sit at 99 just to piss me off, so I have to go steal some more iron plates. Just to make one more boiler.
Right. So are we okay for power? How are we looking for power, actually?
We're fine. We should be fine.
Production. Yeah, probably about, what, hitting two-thirds production of our capacity?
Yeah.
Also, it'll only produce what you consume.
I'm going to run over and see if there's any aliens we need to worry over here, because there will be.
Probably. I haven't actually ventured outside of our starting area.
Yep. So where I suddenly get shot by dicks.
Dicks come out of the launch, they're liquid at you.
Is that a singular?
Is that oil? Ditec gives you a lot more options. It is actually a very fun mod.
Oh, look what there is over here, Brian!
Oh, look at the map. Oh, he's gonna get killed. Yeah, Ditec's a good mod because it makes steam power more viable for longer. Because you don't just have to stand or you go all up to Mark 5.
There should be nuclear power in this game.
Yes, there should be nuclear power in this game. Maybe, but then...
And
you know
wind.
Mods will see if it sees that kind of thing. I think once the game hits 1.0,
and wind would be good as
sort
well.
Of thing come in.
And water. There's no rivers in this game, though, really.
There's no running water, is there? It's all lakes. Fucking lakes and ponds. I've chopped down some wood somewhere.
It's not perfect, this game. Not perfect. No game is perfect.
No, you'd be a fool to say a game is perfect, but it's actually incredibly good. I do enjoy myself playing this,
personal
even though I do
fusion
have
reactor.
I have minor meltdowns.
Steam
no,
is water. Oh my god.
You know, hydroelectric, you dick. Running turbines with some fucking water. That is running. Or a dam. Or wave power.
I've been playing Feed the Beast recently, Brian.
Have you? I didn't think people still played Minecraft.
Nor did I, but hey, it's the best way to procrastinate playing Feed the Beast because it takes forever to do anything.
Yeah, that's kind of why I didn't bother playing it. Because I was just a bit like, yeah, so... once you get all the powerful stuff, you're a god. So, GG.
Mm-hmm.
That's fun.
This is why I like playing on my own rather than with Sliv.
Yeah, but it's because he mass produces all the death-dealing stuff. Or fucks up the entire map.
He's on the server, but Jato banned him from doing any genetics.
I'm not surprised.
Oh, dear.
Yeah, we still got the current
iron plate problem. We're just sort of waiting for something to happen, really, aren't we? We're like, yeah, can somebody come and fix this for us while we stand here and run about in circles?
Yeah, I'm running around in circles thinking about what I need to be doing, but I can't do what I need to be doing because the current iron plate shortage means I can't do it.
Can't do it.
Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it.
Like, copper is never an issue in this game. Ever.
No. No. Iron is. Iron's always a fucking issue. When you see you have a huge surplus of copper, with half the production, then you see the issues.
Like, copper has no use in this game, really. It's just circuits, and that's about as far as you go.
I think it'd be more useful later on when you're doing all the smart circuits and things.
Trains! We need to do trains. Hopefully we get that
probably,
far.
Yeah, railways.
Hopefully we get that far. That means you're understanding how fucking oil works, though. God.
Oh, man. That'll be fun.
That'll be lots of Googling. There's 63 iron plates here, Brian.
If the viewers don't see a problem, I don't see a problem with continuing this.
I'm going to make another chest.
Because the game certainly gets more interesting once you move on beyond this. And to be honest, it'll be new stuff that I've never experienced myself, so... So, plenty of fuck-ups.
Brian, would you like some iron plates, mate? There's 57 in this chest over here.
But is that from overflow?
Overflow, yeah, overflow.
But it's coming through so slowly, we need more.
Need more iron. Because everyone right. always places extra drills at both instead of ignoring it after the first drill. Trains are the best. Don't know what he's talking about, Brian.
What does that even mean?
I don't know.
What does that mean?
This is the problem with the delay. People respond, like, in context. You're like, what the fuck do you... What?
What does it mean? What are you talking in riddles?
I'm not used to this streaming shit yet, Brian. I don't understand how to, like, keep the conversation I've been having for the past 6 hours in my head so that one person comes in when they've got an hour-long delay. I can go, oh, yeah, that's what you're talking about. Right, yeah. Completely understand. I've had to make a second chest that's just copper plates. Oh no. Oh shit. That is quite the assault there. Seeing those two turrets.
Tossing each other off at us, aren't they? You going to repair these or are you going to leave them as they are?
Leave them as they are for now.
And when they break through the defences, I don't want to hear any bitching, okay?
Don't build many copper drills at the start, is what he meant.
Well,
you do that because you know,
you need to be fucking trying, okay? Sorry, I'm being rude.
You're being very rude, Brian!
I'm being very rude, I'm very sorry.
Weren't we automating ammo production
next? I'm
gonna
go and punch a producer. Yeah, I said that, and then I thought, we're not actually making enough iron to even fucking automate what we've already got, really, so...
There's advanced material processing, really, don't we?
Yeah, we need to get these new furnaces up. So then we can bump up production without having to increase volume.
Bump up the production, bump up the production.
Bump up production, bump up production, bump up production. I'm waiting for this fucking research to do. I don't know what to fucking do. Other than sniff this glue. Oh my god, I fell in some poo.
Right.
That was the green potion rhyme.
The green potion. Electricity is only useful when you have a robot. Electricity is only useful when you have a robot. What? What the fuck are you on about? You're about solar power. You're on about solar power.
I mean, electricity is only useful when you have a robot. What are these things you're running?
Look at this!
Everything in these power. What are you talking about?
These people, Brian, they're talking as clear as mud. Literally talking in riddles at this point. More singing sections, please. Me and Brian can do acapellas. We could do acapellas, Brian, with my shitty mic.
They are.
We could do duets. Yes, we could do duets. There you go.
Okay, fine.
Acapellas are like three or four people.
But they're more sporadic than anything else.
Acapellas aren't even that. That's quartets. Herder. Acapellas are where everyone does the shit. I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying anymore.
I mean, I had a long, illustrious career as a barbershop quartet.
Yes, wasn't this a thing we did in the bar podcast once? I know we said this somewhere. Your singular barbershop quartet.
If you want to find out which podcast that was, there are many to listen to.
It's like Lee Evans' joke. I used to be in the band as a solo musician, but due to musical differences, we had to split up.
What?
He used to be in a band as a solo musician.
I thought it said solo magician.
No, solo musician. But due to creative differences, they had to split up.
Oh, Morse code, that horrible little prick. Fuck you. Yeah, I mean everything I say. Right, we can do logistics too, so we get faster belts. No? Are
what?
You dead?
I'm translating Morse code. Because I know he translated it, because he doesn't fucking know Morse code.
I said, should we do logistics too?
Oh, he said belts? You are shit, by the way.
Okay, well, at least I'm not eating it, eh?
Eat it and die!
Right, that's it. I'm pulling the trigger. I pulled the trigger. The trigger's been pulled.
Right, what are we doing, Ryan?
I could wait no longer for the board to make a decision.
The board is here and ready!
The board is fucked up.
We need to make these new furnaces, don't we?
Yeah, yes, we do. And I have a feeling the old...
Oh my god, they make steel! You need steel!
Steel? I hate my life. I hate everything that's happening at this moment. Right, what you should do... Okay. Do we have any spare old stone furnaces hanging around?
No, we've used every one of them on iron.
Fine, I can make two. Right, here's two. Okay. Left one, put any iron plates you got in.
Right.
Right one, any stone. Okay.
I have one stone, you have three.
I can go smash some up in the fucking floor here. Okay.
Oh, you already culled it. God damn it.
Yeah, man, I had so much coal in my inventory.
Oh, we're almost in sync.
This is our life now. This is our life.
To become one.
I need some love like I've never been loved before. Gonna make love to you, baby. A little love, not bad for more.
Set your motherfucking spirit free. It's the only way to be.
Ew, they've changed the Hotmail sign-in screen. Why the fuck are you using Hotmail still?
Yeah, who uses Hotmail?
It's all about that Gmail or that Yahoo Mail.
I remember when they made it so you... Whatever site was that Yahoo bought, they made it so you had to have a Yahoo email address to use it. I don't remember which site it was now. That's how long ago it was.
They bought Tumblr. Yahoo bought Tumblr. It's the only reason they're still around, I think. Oh my god!
Right, bought a steel axe.
That was quite a few of them there.
Oh, I can't make a steel axe. I can make one iron axe.
Brian?
Yes?
Can we have a look at how many that was?
I can't see. I mean, there's just trees in the way.
There's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 dead bodies there.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Shut up. We need this. You do realise this is our life now.
I've done it slightly out of sync, just so that...
just so it annoys you. I mean, I've only ever used a Gmail account, so...
I have a Hotmail account, but I've never fucking used it. Like, not since I used MSN.
I got a MySpace page I've never used.
I had a MySpace page and a Bebo page.
Oh, we are going back in time. Okay, while you're fucking about over there, I'm gonna make.
I even once logged into AIM, AOL Instant Messenger.
I can make our first steel furnace.
Oh my god!
It's the inaugural opening!
Hang on, pow! Hang on.
Done. I've done it, I pulled the trigger.
Oh, you didn't even let me see you put it down, Brian!
Mate, it just put down like any other thing. It wasn't.
It was exciting! You know,
like on the plus side. Pow! Have another one of those.
Have another one of those.
So we can increase production.
Steel production increased! Production increased times 2! Multiplier!
I'm gonna clog up the processing thing by dumping all my iron ore into that steel furnace now.
Why are you doing that?
Because I'm a dick. Also because I want to get out my inventory.
You're fucking up the whole system. No, you're making it work. You're breaking everything. I hate you so much. Oh, the glitch of everything there. Oh, that was horrible.
Prepare for more energy shortage. Nah, they don't use energy.
They run on coal, don't worry, Vino.
They run on coal.
That was a consideration I had made.
Yeah, you don't get electric furnaces until you're too fucking dead.
We also need to clear out that nest to the north of us at some point. It's a small nest, so it shouldn't be too hard to clear out.
Yeah, you said that last time we tried.
Yeah, but in all fairness, we didn't have much ammo to do it. We had to go out 6 times to do it. But we did it.
We did it. We did it, guys! Yeah. Great job, everyone!
In the end, it doesn't even matter.
I've come so far to lose it all.
Doesn't matter how hard you try.
Because in the end, you're such an emo edgelord. Whoa.
Really? Be right back, ass break.
Well, no, it's censored.
Why is it only 3 stars?
Because it always does 3 stars. I don't know how to turn the sensor off either. I don't know if it's a thing I have to change on the channel, or...
Oh, I don't know either. Right, I can make another one of these bad boys now.
Doesn't even matter. Whoa. Settings. You have to tell me what's going on in chat now.
Check me out. Come on.
I'm dancing.
Get down. I'm dancing.
Remove Bino,
it's
inappropriate.
All under control, okay?
Reduce all stream delay.
Is stream delay a deliberate thing, or is it just part and parcel?
It's a partly deliberate thing. They it's there to reduce buffering times for everyone else.
Oh, okay.
But you can tick. Opt out of the globally banned words filter. Yeah!
Everyone can swear now! Hey, look, I'll even demonstrate.
Is it censored?
Yeah, we'll censor it. Did it censor?
Didn't censor for me. I didn't see yours, I was too busy. Brian!
What?
Brian!
What?
Come over here!
Oh no, the furnace is full.
Come over here!
Furnace?
No!
I'm over here.
Look at the conveyor belt! Look at the conveyor belt!
I know, I can see, thank you. My eyes haven't stopped working.
Yeah, but look, what's on it? Surplus iron! Oh my god!
Right, we can start this. Let's do this shit! It took me a while to have the realisation, hold on.
I think it's still censoring for me. Maybe I have to restart the stream for it to stop working.
Maybe.
Like a kiss from a rose.
Mr. Fucking 2 profiles. Mm. For a dick.
3 profiles, isn't it?
No, he's got Vino222 and Vino2.
Okay.
For some reason.
Vino22 was taken.
Yeah, Vino22 had
like Snow1256, you know, because all under 20. 1,255 of the rest were taken.
Shut up.
Just shut up.
Right,
shut
so we're already making the conveyors,
shut
yeah?
Shut up, yep. We need to make the inserters, which is the bitch.
Well, no, it's not, because we've got gear wheels already coming down the conveyor, which we can take off.
Yeah, yeah? It's just electronic circuit.
We need
baby,
to find it.
Like a kiss from a rose.
I don't know the words.
Like a kiss from a rose on a grave. Ooh, the more I get a little strange feels, yeah. Now that your rose is in bloom, the light hits the gloom on the grave.
Okay.
I'm doing things, Brian. I don't know what you're doing, but you're probably doing exactly the same as me.
I'm thinking.
I've made a splitter.
No, don't.
We need to split
there.
The iron plates. We need to split the iron plates that are coming out.
Stop. Shut up. Just shut up. Shut up. Okay? Shut up. Just shut up. Shut up. Stop the talking, baby. Or I'll start walking, baby. Okay?
Okay. I'm standing still. I've broken it all! Fuck you.
I got you, bitch.
Oh no, you took away my splitter. I'll just make another one with all this surplus iron we have now.
Right, I've smart inserted the iron into a chest for now, so we've got somewhere to put it. So it seems that we only need 2. We can reduce our furnaces if you want. Although, I think we're burning from coal.
So, I was gonna say we need to split the iron between the inserters and the ammo production.
First things first. Yeah.
I was gonna work on ammo production while you worked on
first
that.
First things first. No, hold on. Let me get the green stuff in first.
No, because then I'm doing nothing.
Just let me get the green stuff in, okay?
Okay, Brian, I'll let you get the green stuff in.
Thank you, Russell.
Oh my god, there's so many coming over at once, it's ridiculous.
Right, so we need to make... I need to get one of those... Why has he got a sword? Is he a fucking... Why did you make him a fucking moderator?
I
fucking
did!
Prick.
What did he say? What did he say? I refreshed
so that. Angry.
What did he say, Brian?
Nothing. Nothing of note, anyway.
That's not very nice. Oh god, Vino's now logged in with both of his accounts on my chat. Do you think there is limited spots or something? You're sat there camping them in case one of your accounts gets logged out.
Right, this iron chest is now in my way. So there we go.
I just got to stand here while he does nothing.
FML.
Fuck my life.
So you see electronic circuits.
Electronic circuits!
No,
that's
going to
make inserters, isn't it?
Copper wire, which not making. No, wrong. Need to make copper wire.
I can't do anything right now. This is the best bit.
I'm literally nothing. I'm trying to move this as quickly as I can, okay? And you just need to put things in the right order, and then I can copy and paste into other places. This needs to be that. This needs to be.
What is
yes, that.
Yay, I did a thing!
Okay, right, need a couple of those.
What does that need? That needs nothing. Right.
And then I want...
Smart inserter there. That will need
that to
plates.
Go there.
Hang on. Plates and gears. Oh. Look, Brian. Look what I did.
What?
Look what I did.
Do.
I put a smart inserter that puts the right things in.
But it will only put those things in anyway because it's the only thing it takes.
Shh.
Okay, in that case, we need an inserter into the fucking things.
What's you know where's what I mean? This going? Why is oh for yeah okay right.
Yeah, and then I'm gonna put an output into the thing. Don't worry.
Okay, but I still need iron plates, Brian, for my ammo.
That is very true. Okay.
But fuck you. Is that what you're gonna say?
No. Going to say. Iron plates. So any surplus iron plates. I'm also gonna take out. What else do I want? I want those. And I'm gonna want
letting
those.
Brian do everything. The way of the future. B-Rai Corp. The way of the future.
It's because, in my mind, I know what I'm doing, and it's just easier.
And he's not good at communicating.
No, I'm really awful. I can't delegate. I can't.
Telecate?
I can't defecate. I find it physically impossible.
You can't remember shit.
What, defecate? I'm trying to turn that on.
Like a branch.
Right, snowing. We are going to use our surface iron. Okay?
Yep.
For two things. For one thing, actually. This can be our greens. We don't need anything extra for, because that is now done. All we got to do is hook it up. I'm going to have a smart inserter take any surplus iron from the chest, throw it on the conveyor, and then you can do what you want with assemblers. The... ammunition. So, as far as I'm concerned, that's done. So you can do what you want.
I can do what I want. I can somehow get iron off this shit and
Yeah, I need to pluck some iron off. I need to get a fast inserter, so I need some copper. Fast inserter. I might extend this to get more greens in. If I can. Right, so that's gonna want that. That is gonna be certain things.
I want to do that. Need one more plate! You should sort that out before you get fecal vomiting, apparently.
I can't even remember, Oh, I can't defecate. Yeah, that's fine. Mm-hmm. Binno. Shut up.
It's true, Brian.
Well, no,
it's exactly true. That's exactly your opinion right there.
Yeah. Okay. I actually went to the Donald Trump School of Opinions.
Yeah. There you go. We got a.
So that's how I think. Okay.
Yeah.
I mean, I didn't want to admit it, but.
We've now got 3 steel furnaces going on iron. Which means we need more iron ore input. Fuck's sake!
Ding 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 ding.
The winner is. Hang on, why is that not taking. Why is it not taking that out? Why is it not cooking? Why is it not cooking?
Got iron plates in the fucking thing.
What?
There you go. What were you waiting for?
It wasn't moving.
It wasn't moving.
It wasn't cooking anything, it was just stuck.
Yeah, because it had iron plates in the input.
Oh, did it? I was being blind.
Right. Yeah.
Somehow, okay, you saw my split, you cunt.
Oh, yeah. I don't know how to drop things either, so there we go.
Oh, fuck it, we've got plenty of iron now, and then one of them.
Oh, we're iron rich. Let's not get carried away, Snow, we'll never be iron poor again.
Well, we need to make plenty of ammo.
I want it to take that. I want it to take. No! Stop! Stop! You absolute asshat!
Asshat!
Don't do it there!
Why?
Run it off this belt, middle belt here that I put in.
What's that gonna do?
You can funnel shit off, duh.
Oh, does that need iron plates as well? Degree and potion.
Well, no, but it's easy to put things on one belt. Plus, I'm gonna rejig things around here anyway, so you can just use this belt here. So you can funnel off the extra iron, but obviously won't take it all because it will back up. Which is what we want. The thing I'm going to do. Living on a prayer.
Whoa!
Take my hand.
Wham, wham, wham.
Whoa! Living on a prayer. That's the wrong way. I did it again. Right.
Brian,
a long-handed inserter.
Doing it all wrong. Oh my god.
What?
Oh my god, Brian.
What?
Did it the wrong way.
Fucking shit,
did it the wrong way, mate. Did it the wrong way.
Yes, I know.
I'm excited.
We're going to get carried away. That's what's going to happen. We're going to use all the iron. Oh, there's only fucking iron left now.
guys, where did all the iron go? Anyone see all the iron go?
Right.
Oh, there's a rock in the way, Brian.
you can destroy it with a gun.
But I've got no ammo.
Got no ammo. There's 4 in the assembler. Take out and use it.
It's fine. I'm doing it.
Takes a little while.
Takes a long while.
What's this generation? I want everything now. Okay. So that's gonna be green motherfucking potions.
Where are my turrets? There. Oh god. Fucked it.
And then I can turn this into a chest in which it will process more than one. So then we can have double production, which will mean money for everybody. We're making shit, Snowy. We're making shit.
Doing it, Brian! We're doing it!
The greens are being made. This is a momentous occasion. It's only taken us nearly 3 hours to do it. Look at that solitary green rolling by itself.
It's like, oh, hey. Hey, guys. It's just me. Don't worry.
Sorry I'm late. I had a crazy meeting this morning at the potion committee. Shut up, green, you asshole. You should turn up earlier. No one likes you.
Also need to make research
has begun. Once again.
Sorry, bro. I'm just chopping down the very limited amount of trees we have.
Okay, that's fine.
No, I didn't want to do that. Yeah. How do you use a repair pack, Brian?
I can't remember. I think you get it in your bar and then you
hold, oh, you hold
right
it,
click.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. You hold left click.
There you go.
You make drill noises. Whee!
I'm going to add another research lab.
You do that.
Because we're feeling flush.
Oh my god, I literally just refilled that turret just in time. They're coming for us, Brian.
They come to smash our shit, that's what's going on. Right, give me my research lab.
Underestimated monkey Kappa prided us.
What?
He Kappa prided us.
Brian's I don't get Kappa. What is that?
It's a MAME. It's a MAME.
A MAME.
It's a meme, Brian.
Why do you say meme as well?
Because it's called meme. M-E-M-E.
They may what? They may not?
Aha! He's so funny!
He's so funny!
You're so funny, Mr. Brian! Christ!
Oh my god! There we have it, everyone. Snow is a racist.
I'm a racialist, Brian. I'm not racial. I'm not racial, but.
I'm not racial, but. Yeah, okay, man. We need some electricity.
We do. This is a
we're
fucking cycle. Electricity? Oh, wait. We need more iron now because we made too much electricity or some shit. I don't know.
Oh, you're asking too much from me.
Oh, he just wants to say that we make a cute couple. Okay. Sorry, Brian, I'm taken. Sorry.
Oh. I wrote out this huge poem and everything.
Oh. Sorry, mate. Soz, no. Mate. Soz.
Soz. Whoops. Oh, look how uniform you put in those things. You watch, in 5 minutes, it'll be a fucking mess like it is down here.
I've got a shoot and a to keep the uniformity!
You're an idiot. You know that. I hate you.
Do you?
I think you're an idiot.
It's a Twitch that emoticon added when game... What? My brain! It's melting from the iron shortage.
Twitch added when gay marriage was legalized in America.
Brian hates gay marriage.
Yeah, I can't stand it. I think it should be banned.
There you go. I had to fuck it up, Brian.
Should be put in jail.
I had to fuck it up, look.
Yeah, I knew it was going to happen.
all my efforts wasted.
We need more power.
Also, I've made that conveyor belt a bit too long.
We need more power.
Is that my next job?
We currently don't have the power, yeah.
I got the power!
Rhythm is a dancer.
Something, something, something. You can feel it in the air.
I am washing all my hair.
Oh, it's a passion. Whoa, you can feel it in the air.
No.
Oh.
Shotguns are awful. You want SMGs? SMGs?
Fine, what we're actually going to do is we're going to build a massive ammo conveyor belt up to the alien base and just leave turrets there. Just to waste all the iron.
Turret creep. That's what we're going to do. We're going to turret creep.
Yeah, we're going to turret creep, mate. Oh my god, we've now run out of iron.
Everyone, it's because look how slow production is. See how slow those drills are moving.
Oh, is that because we've got no energy? But I can't make more energy without more... Oh my god,
we've run out of power, man.
We have actually... Oh, it's because we've run out of coal. Because we've run out of power.
because we've run out of coal. Because we've run out of power.
Everything stopped.
It's all over, Brian. This is the end.
Everything.
This is the end, Brian.
Oh, it's kicked back in.
I've put the coal in it, is why.
It's kicking back in. Oh, because our other coal. No, it's not because of our other coal.
Okay, I need to make another boiler.
Oh, we're back online.
We're going to be back offline, though, because I need to put the other boiler down.
Offline we go.
It's a fucking recurring nightmare.
It's a travesty. It's an absolute travesty.
Oh, Brian, I need to move these plates, which is going to reduce our iron input.
Oh, no, you're ruining everything. Put a tunnel in, dick.
What I'm doing, dick. Such a dirt.
Dick.
Such a birch. Such a birch.
Dirk. Dirkhead.
Really?
Yes.
Cool. Just asking. No, just making sure you knew.
Oh, I knew.
Really? Did you?
Yeah, I knew.
Oh, okay. Cool.
I totally knew.
Cool.
Don't worry. I'm
okay. We're under a half consumption now with that third steam engine on.
Okay.
FYI, you can pipe steam. Yes, I know you can pipe steam. Shh. Brian didn't.
You can't
Shh.
Pipe steam. You can pipe water.
Shotguns are good for rocks. Okay. Yeah, but they're good for nothing else.
Oh, being attacked again. Is what I heard as I came up. I mean, our kill count's getting pretty high, so...
How do you know our kill count?
I can tell from the amount of things I had to kill.
Oh, it's not actually using count.
Using that thing inside my head.
No, you haven't got one of those, sorry.
Oh, no, I bought a used one off eBay.
Okay. There's not enough iron, Brian. There's not a fucking iron.
They've got a lot of conveyor belts, though.
Way too many conveyor belts. They take iron. Yes, they do. They do yes, take they iron. Both, fucking do.
But we can't really turn it off now because it's hooked up. The life support.
Beep beep. Okay, we need.
Oh, by the way.
Ow.
Ow.
Ow. That hurt, Brian. I'm gonna quickly turn off the conveyor belt machine, just so I can get some iron, just so I can actually make something.
But you're stopping our green potions, and our logistics too won't be going through.
No, mate, because we've got once, fucking shitloads. Look, I just stuck some conveyor belts in for you. Look.
Hold your horses. We need to make conveyor steel, but we shouldn't. I'm gonna turn off the output onto the conveyors, so they stay in there.
Okay.
Then they only go to the greens, and that's it. Okay, because...
I like how we didn't put any lights down.
Yeah. All those times ago.
Oh, God.
Why do I want to take trees down? Because they're the only thing that stops our radiation from going everywhere.
Our radiation? Oh, my God, there's a massive alien base up there.
I'm just calling it radiation by default now, by the way. I don't really care.
Doesn't really care, guys. He has no sympathy.
My care levels are at an all-time low.
He's got no sympathy for you all.
No sympathy, bro.
I'm surprised we've still got five people watching us at this point. We've literally done nothing for like...
You say that. We've actually done quite a lot. We had nothing here when we started.
And in 2 hours and like 3 hours by now, since I did that.
Yeah, I've probably only got like 12 minutes left anyway.
That's specific.
Yeah, well, half past seven, my nephew goes to bed, so gotta be quiet.
Yeah.
So I can't be rowdy and breaking into sporadic song and all
we
the
rowdy.
Rest of it. Be rowdy, yo. Watch me nay-nay.
What?
Apparently it's some duck. Did you not hear that shit song? Basically, it's some guy rapping about like different dance moves, and like ones I'd never heard of. And one of them's called nay-nay.
Okay.
Watch me nay-nay. I don't know what the nay-nay is. Can no one tell me what nay-nay is now?
3 hours to steal the lights. Hang on, I've made the first light. Hang on, I'm gonna.
We don't need lights there, but they consume power.
It's no, Ryan, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine.
Well, I know that, Captain Jack Harkness.
Brian, asshole. It's fine. Look. Look, we now have a light.
Yeah, but it's using power.
No, it's not.
Like miles away. Oh, yeah, there is. Now, if we had, like, multicam, I could save, you know, Marvel at this light. Look at me doing it in.
But, Brian, that requires us to be in the same room, and, God, I might kill myself if I have to sit in the same room as you for 3 hours.
Ouch. We've got fast conveyors now.
Oh, good. Just so we can shorten our iron supply even more.
I'm going to...
Oh, my God, the pollution coming out of this now is ridiculous.
I'm going to do lab efficiency 1, okay?
Okay.
So, we're using our potions better. In the long run.
Okay, we've got too much iron ore again.
You do realise that the turrets will only take in ammo when they've got less than 5.
Yeah, I know. That's why I just left the conveyor belt there, though. Just so that, like, it's a conveyor belt of ammo. I know you don't like backlogs, but it means we can pick up ammo. It means we can pick up ammo at the same time as well.
Shaking your hand while your arm is outstretched and doing a little shake of a dance. That's called masturbating.
Make some walls. No. No. No!
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 Tell me what to do.
I'm not making walls.
Who are you? Who the hell are you? Huh?
Why is everything clogged up?
What to do?
It's because we got too much ore coming through.
You added another fucking thing, didn't you?
I did, and then I thought, oh, we'll have enough steel, but we weren't making any more steel.
You look! Goof,
oh, it's because I got steel in now. Oh, this is the problem. The steel furnaces are trying to make steel.
We need to upgrade to smart then, don't we?
Yeah.
I've got one on me. Which I can smash in.
Well, you said I don't need this one over here, do I? I can just use a normal one over there.
This needs to take in iron ore. Okay.
All the irony!
You're an idiot. You know what? I really hate you.
Don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay then. Sorry. For we.
No, I mean, there's no problem. I mean, it's not something you're doing. I just don't like you.
Oh. Okay.
So, keep up the good work.
And let's sort this out.
Yeah, let's fix this fucking problem.
There you go, I fixed it. I put the spare spikes out down. He wants us to make some walls, but we can't make walls because we haven't researched walls, so, and we'll be going anytime soon, have we? But they require stone.
We haven't researched walls. We haven't fucking researched them. We don't have gates either, so they're going to be a bit useless for the time being. At the moment, we're not really getting attacked enough for me to say, oh yeah, walls are something we should be doing.
Brian, would you like to finish off this stream by going up and shooting some aliens to fuck?
I need some ammunition then.
I just stole 30.
I'm gonna make 29 rounds, so.
I just stole
29 rounds, 29 mags.
We'll go out on a bang or death, you know, one or the other.
Probably, if I have a feeling it's going to be the outcome of this. I need a chest to dump my
shit. It's just as well there's no penalty! I've got a chest here.
Well, there is. Losing all your resources in your inventory.
I'll dump my chest on your chest.
Don't shit on my chest.
So I'll dump my chest on your chest.
Ugh, that's horrible. Took a dump on your chest. What?
Oh, right, I didn't take my hot bar.
What, your entire hot bar?
Didn't take.
Oh, yeah, I didn't take mine off either.
That's where the most important things are, Brian.
Yeah, like all the transport belts and fast inserters and stuff. I shot a load of toot in my hot bar.
I'm ready. You're ready. You're ready, lad.
I'm gonna fucking do this. Get these asses.
This is gonna go just as well as it did in the episode, isn't it?
Yes.
Oh my god, the lag. What is that noise?
Oh no, there's dicks up there.
Oh god. Ow, 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 ow,
ow! He does not want to die. I'm about to die. We're not going to do this.
Nope.
I mean, I've got 10 rounds left. 10 rounds, 10 mags left. And I'm nearly dead.
Whoa! Halfway there!
I got run away, sorry mate.
Cowards will be retreat. Traitors will be shot.
Okay,
I'm now mining the fucking thing. I'm dead. Turrets!
Okay.
Turrets! Thank you. Well then, that was that.
So that went well.
We got halfway there. See? This is suspense.
Why is it stopped? Oh, there's no fucking room left for iron.
Now we've got too much. Oh my god, we've got too much iron. But
yeah,
not enough iron.
Clear this. No, you fucked it up. Okay, we'll fix this next time because I can't be bothered to fix this right now.
Thank you for watching, everybody. Hit the follow button.
Oh, we didn't actually pick up with a bang. Do 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 do. There you go.
What?
Bang is insect.
Oh, okay. Thank you for watching. As Moobot just said, don't forget to hit the follow button. And I think I'm streaming on Monday next. So yeah, it's D&D. So most of Brian's friends probably
boring.
Won't give a shit. But Caleb will join me.
That's so boring.
Fuck you.
It's fine. Okay.
Thank you for watching. Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye.
Yeah. See you, fucks.